Hello, everybody. Welcome back to Hive AU. Welcome to the 150 sub special, where I have kidnapped these six people. Well, five. One of them wanted to be here.
Kill me.
Back in a clay, it was me. I wanted to be kidnapped a while ago because of other reasons, not obligatory to this, but you know, this is.
Obligatory is not a word.
It is not
Shut
a word.
Shut the fuck up, Dark.
Yes.
The word that you were looking for is obligatory.
Yeah.
Yes, it is.
Point is, I'm getting some compensation of getting kidnapped, I guess, yes. Which is better than nothing.
Either
Talon,
way.
You're getting a Flygon plushie.
You're getting a Flygon plushie, and there you have nothing you can do to stop it. Either way, I'm joined with Axel, Dark,
Hello.
What's up?
Maria.
Hi.
Talon.
I like women.
Opal, who is having some technical difficulties and if need to.
Also like
out.
Women.
And baby seals.
Awoo, rawr, XD.
So the reason why I have these six people and not Hikari in here, the other one who is also a player, I was originally going to do this with the original four. And then Seals and Talon did this on their own, so now I'm making them show it to the world.
We never actually finished it, by the way.
Good. So now you can finish it here.
That's not the point.
I'm making it the point.
I believe that's exactly the point.
I am forcing them all to
can
be
I go
here.
Now?
If you need to go,
can
you
go?
If you need to go, you can go. But we are going to be playing Smash or Pass. Yu-Gi-Oh! And
Hug
Dark
or pass
Edition.
For
Hug or Pass for Maria. As we're going to go slowly through these two bags.
This is going to take
Why?
Fucking long.
We're going to hang out with Emil.
We're going to go through them, and if anyone needs to stop and explain the reasoning why, then we can. But basically, what's going to happen, I'm going to shuffle out a bag.
What's the
Orange
one on
students.
The far left over there with the other card?
Oh, that's me. I'm doing this as well.
Oh, okay. Oh, that's Cultic Guard. Okay.
Yeah. It's my board.
I couldn't see what the card was, so that's where my confusion was.
Either way. Also, if you're wondering why we have, like, the Endorf live chat logo and stuff like that, I got nothing better to use, so I'm just using this.
I mean, it'd be like,
But.
Fair enough.
So I'm going to shuffle the bag. Look who we're starting with! I like to point out...
old Koji.
We are not using... I am not using the new ones. We are not putting these ones in yet. We're just the older ones.
What do you mean, yet, Pete?
We will see. But right now, I'm going to copy this six times. As everyone grab your Koji.
Alright.
And when I say 3, 2, 1... And for Talon,
I'll basically just do it for the people watching the stream.
For Talon, Opal, and Maria, they will either say smash or pass. Maria will say hug or pass. And the other ones of us,
you had so much
well, I'll help out as well. The other ones, we'll just put them over on their sides, and then we'll see everyone's result. Are you ready?
Yeah.
One question before we start. What are we basing our...
personality and looks. So basically,
oh
it this is what you, the personality from the game, and as well how they look.
Son of a bitch, B.
Either way. Three, two, one.
I mean, I gotta pick my character in the Smash section. Come on.
All right. So, Maria, hug or pass?
Hug. I'll be nice.
Alright, okay. I'll take that.
Smash or pass?
You like
Opal smash or pass? Okay. Talon?
Pass.
God damn it, why am I here? Fucking smash, I wanna kill myself.
Alright, we got three for smash,
Talon.
Three for pass, and one for hug.
I just don't really, I just think Koji's a gremlin.
He is!
I think he's a gremlin.
I think he's a good exercise partner, but I would not be down to like date him.
Yeah, we are exercising with him, Axel.
Oh yeah.
Hang on 1 second. I'm gonna make a couple of bags just in case we need them if the board gets overwhelmed.
I mean, we're exercising with Koji.
We understand.
I can't get past it. No, I'm sorry.
It's all good. Either way. If Wait, no is one
seals?
Else.
Oh yeah, seals. Yeah, okay. Yeah. Alright. I didn't even notice seals was on the board.
Wait. Oh, seals is passing on Koji.
They are.
That's right. Actually kind of surprising.
A little. But let's see what the next one is. Alright.
Now next that you've jokes. Seen the new one.
Next is Slifer.
Oh no.
Also, don't worry, these are all copies, so afterwards I'll tell you, you can just delete the board.
I'll tell you this now. Pass.
All right, I guess Opal ruined that one.
Damn.
Wow.
Three.
I should be like that.
Two. One.
I'm gonna say this mostly just cause it's nothing to do with him. It's just I'm scared of what would happen with his bad luck during this process.
Yeah, you know that's fair. I mean, I don't really have anything against the man himself either, but.
Talon. Smash or pass.
I want to pass on him because I feel like it would hurt him.
Maria, hug or pass?
Oh, gosh.
Don't ask Axel.
Hug?
Yeah, I'm saying hug.
Five. Yeah, six passes, one hug.
I want to say, it has nothing to do with his personality. It's the fact that I'm scared of what would happen because I know stories of people getting stuck in the process.
Man, I think with his bad luck, he'll just be too quick.
Help step for a life.
Oh!
Somebody shoot me for making that joke.
Oh boy.
Well, this is a good one.
Oh, god damn it.
Ray!
This is a good one.
They have both arts, I'd like to point out, so you are thinking of them as both. So remember, they also have the penguin suit. Are you ready?
Yes, sir.
Three, two, one.
Smash.
This is a definite smash for me.
The penguin onesie makes it better.
Switch stays on during sex.
Yeah, she's adorable, you know, in the penguin onesie, but then, like, you get it off, and then she's just that. Damn. Like, imagine what happens when you remove more clothes, you know what I'm saying?
Opal said pass.
Opal said pass. Penguin suit stays on, though.
She's friend. Maria, hug or pass? This is your roommate. Maria.
This is your roommate.
Yeah, I know. I'm saying hug.
Maria's
just because
hugging
she
everybody,
looks like
including
that.
Her roommate.
No, just because she looks like that, if she was in the penguin costume, I would say pass, honest.
I said there's always a chance she's in the penguin.
It's both her in her penguin onesie and without her penguin onesie. It's both of them.
Yay!
Yay, I get hugs.
One hug.
Lucky she's adorable.
Five smashes, one pass. Oh, I do gotta ask, why the pass?
Yeah, bro, what the fuck?
Opal, you gotta do someone. What's gonna happen?
No, I don't have to do anything.
I mean, it's not forced, but there has been people I have seen where you have wanted them.
Also, I want to clarify something. I told this to the players. I forgot to let it known here. We are doing this as if all of the characters we are doing are 18 and up. All right.
Yeah, we probably
get that. We're getting that cleared.
It's for you, YouTube, and then it's for the FBI, who's probably listening to us.
Oh God.
And Discord.
Either way.
Fuck the FBI.
Either way. God damn it, Opal.
Kaneko.
Oh, sorry, Kaneko.
Oh boy.
All right.
Seal sounded
you
so
are also...
apologetic there.
You are not thinking of him, I want to say, Dark, you are not thinking of him as your brother, you're just thinking of him as a character yourself.
If you say so, dog, if you
I'm
say so.
I'm just saying that. I am just saying that. Because, like, the fact that, like, there are siblings we know of in this game, so just in case you want to clarify, it's, you know, you are thinking of him as yourself, not your character. Either way?
I just want to say, I apologize.
Three?
Not for my choice, but, yeah.
Two? One.
Fuck. Opal.
I know where Opal's putting it.
Opal, do you want? This is Axel's character. Smash or pass.
Catboy.
Ain't even a question.
Spider-Man. It shouldn't even be a question. I know what you want to pick.
If you know what I'm gonna pick, put it there.
Okay.
Damn, Vex, what the hell?
Wow.
Talon.
I just what the fuck up.
Smash or pass. He would pass out during it.
Damn.
What the hell?
I just don't.
Wrong, Axel?
Like even as
you
a
are
person,
actually, you were really wrong.
Like even as a person, I just like I only see like child.
They're too innocent.
I don't know.
I can't get past the
covers. Either way, either way, Maria.
You're saying innocent when they actually just watched a mass murder on the camera feed.
Okay. I gotta ask. This doesn't change my opinion, but does the teddy bear stare at me?
What?
I'm not gonna have the teddy bear there.
Is the teddy bear in the cuck chair? Is it in the cuck chair? I need to know.
The teddy bear is not going to be in the room.
Maria, hug or pass?
I'm saying hug because I like the cat ears on Kaneko.
Aww.
What cat ears?
So there are four passes, two smashes, and one hug.
I'm fucking offended.
From me?
I think they're too innocent. I'm sorry.
Axel,
even though hell, like, they seem shit, they are innocent as hell.
They're not innocent, they're just oblivious.
Alright, next one?
Yeah, that obliviousness is
is gonna be a funny one.
Oh, this is gonna be funny.
Alright. I don't have one.
Oh, sorry. There you go.
All right, this should be easy. 3, 2, 1.
I mean, come on, man. She has a bunch of simps for a reason.
Maria Hugger.
Just because Koji ain't no simp, don't mean that I ain't no simp. I'm just saying.
Maria Hugger pass.
What's wrong with you guys? She's a bitch.
Know what and? I want. I'm passing on Ho. I hate Ho.
Talon.
Opal, I'm guessing pass.
Smash or pass?
Yes.
Opal, what are you doing?
I'm passing.
Damn.
Talon, what are you doing?
Yeah.
Thinking?
I'm changing my answer.
I need a second, Damn. Almost.
Talon?
Because I need to tell.
We are running out of time.
God damn it. Fuck.
Actually, I have problems.
Look, man, I'm just saying, Axel, she's hot, alright? Leave me alone.
You know what, Axel? I also have problems, that's why in my opinion, smash. Thank you.
Three smashes, four passes.
I have issues, so I have to just say.
Yonderanus gives me more likability.
She's not a yandere. She's more of like a fucking tsundere, if anything.
Yeah, she's a tsundere.
Oh no, I have an easier answer. She isn't a tsundere or yandere. She's a bitch.
She is a bitch. But man, I don't know.
How does that make her hotter?
The thing she would do to me.
Tyler.
Right?
This is probably an easy one. So let's just. What would you guys go one by one?
Who should go first?
I'm gonna go pass.
Pass.
Opal. He's just a baby.
Is he the one who's shorter?
Yes, it's Opal's friend sized.
It's Opal's candy bar.
That's a killer for me, man. You can't be shorter than that.
Why'd you do that?
What? B said fun size and fun size candy bars. What?
You glitched out really badly. What did you say, Opal?
I'm going to jump out of a plane, that's what.
No.
Alright, but as you try to do that, I'll also no, smash or pass.
Yeah, I can't do this dumb game.
I think Opal is a woman of culture and would say to smash.
No.
I'm just kidding.
Okay.
No, actually, I do think Opal would smash this one.
I feel like as well.
I feel like that's the reason that Opal won't say anything.
Talon. Past Tyler. Tyler.
Tyler, I know, like, nothing on him, plus he looks too small. Pass. I can't do someone I don't know.
Maria, hug or pass?
Of course.
Oh gosh, this is hard.
He's smaller. He gives better hugs.
He is. Yes. So is Isabel. Sorry, but I don't know him that well. I'm passing on him.
Alright.
That's fair. Valid.
Should we speed through the next three?
Yeah.
Next ones? Sure.
Yeah, I don't even really know any.
Girl who thinks Kaneko's a pervert? Lana. Uh-huh. And Cole.
Alright.
Someone grab my gun.
And 1 second.
Yeah, is there a
can I have your gun really quickly? I need to use it. Right
1 second, over. Please.
Nah, dog.
Perfect. She's going in here. You're going in there. You're going
what, Dark?
Here.
I'm guessing you're going to use it for the same thing.
I don't know. All I know is this one's going to be very funny, I think.
Alright, everyone has a girl who doesn't... Everyone has a girl who thinks Kaneko's a perf. Get some Lanas.
That's what we're calling her now.
I already have a Lana.
I did not.
And last
do
but not least...
Do you need a...
Oh, never mind. You have an extra Lana.
I'm taking the one in the middle. I might give everyone bags because of the fact of it's starting to lag up. Here's a Cole.
Yeah, that's right, Cole. You go there. You go right there.
Alright, are we,
Alright. Three?
What?
Two? One.
That goes a perv is a pass.
All of them are a pass.
Well, that's what you think.
Why not?
Isla, you're not even playing the game. Either way,
exactly. I'm not playing the game.
The girl who thinks Koneko's a perv, I just feel like she would not be into it at all.
Probably.
Yeah, that's kind of fair. Yeah.
And like Cole would try to manipulate me to do some weird shit.
All right,
that is very fair.
Talon, smash or pass with those three.
All right, who am I doing first?
Cole, perv, Lana.
Okay, Cole, pass. No, I could deal with manipulation to some degree, not to his, to actual gaslighting. Girl who thinks Koneko was a Jesus. I can't get into it. Pass.
Yeah, I'm smashing Lana. The dog used to do stuff to me.
What the fuck?
Steel just likes animal people. Except for Koneko, apparently.
Apparently. I'm giving you guys some bags, so that way we can just put your characters in there. Just that way it doesn't clutter up the board. Either way, Yuki. I mean,
I'll fucking smash her, smash dog girl.
Right.
I mean, that's just what you do.
All right, but I'd like to ask Maria.
Yeah.
Would you hug or pass those three?
Okay.
Let's see Cole first.
Yeah, I'm passing on him.
What about girl who thinks Kaneko is a perv?
That's her canon name now. Her first name is girl who, and then thinks, and her last name is Kaneko is a perv.
The thing is, I don't think anyone asked for her name.
No. It's a canon event, okay?
Literally the only person who she ever, like, actually had a conversation with was me.
Her fucking name is just gonna be, like, Jamie or something.
Something simple.
If it is, it's gonna be hilarious.
Yeah, Maria? Hug or pass? What about hug on Lana?
Hug, because she looks cute. Come on.
She's adorable.
Yeah.
Damn right she does.
As Reboot saw me, I put...
Whoa, there, big fella.
I put a girl who thinks Kinect was a perv and Lana in Smash and Colin pass.
That tracks.
What you doing with that leash?
That sounds right.
Either way.
Anyways.
Let's go to the next three. Ian.
Who the fuck is Ian?
Yuki.
Oh dear God.
He's the guy. He's the guy who called Maria
and
princess,
Lizzie.
I think.
Fuck.
Okay.
I think he's the guy who actually called Maria a princess.
Yeah, Ian's the one who called Maria a princess.
Oh wait.
Yeah, he's the first one. He's the original.
He's the OG.
Oops, sorry.
He's the OG.
All right.
Are you ready? As it does? Three?
That's cool.
I was like, 3, 2, 1, you put them to the areas you think they would go, and then, like, it will do the other. So ready? 3, 2, 1.
Oh my god.
All right. Opal? Smash or pass Yuki? You what?
I'm gonna pass on Yuki because Yuki's too innocent.
That's fair.
Did she commit murder?
Yes.
Maybe.
What?
That's not a turn on. Was...
Depends on who you ask.
I wouldn't really say she's innocent because of the fact as well. When you first met her, no offense, Maria, she was a bitch.
She was.
Yeah, no, that's the reason that I had passed, you know. I feel like she would just like be a little shithead the whole time, and I don't want that. That wouldn't be funny. That wouldn't be fun, okay?
What about Ian?
Call this an orgasm.
What about
I'm passing on Ian cuz I don't even fucking know this dude.
Opal?
Yeah.
Ian, what do you think of him?
I don't even remember.
I'm just gonna put him in this. I'm gonna just put him in the smasher. I mean, pass area for you.
He's tracksuit man.
You don't know him.
What about Lizzie?
I think that's an easy smash, man. Come on.
Why are you passing Lizzie? Okay, I feel like you're not even playing.
Yeah, no.
That is Makoto Nijima. Come on.
If that's the case, unless Opal just says other words, I'm just gonna put everything Opal has in pass.
Even in Persona.
Damn.
You wrong for that one. You incorrect.
You
too, Seal. You also incorrect.
Basically, off of, you know, like the actual character, I feel like
Lizzie
and her little brain is like just too freaky for me.
All right, Talon.
Nah, dog, that's the turn on. I don't know what you mean.
All right, Talon. Smash pass Ian, Yuki, Lizzie.
Yeah. God damn it, why does Maria have to be here to listen to me do this?
Oh my gosh, I'm scared.
Maria, you should be.
I am! I've been scared since
I remember what Talon said when he saw the new Yuki art.
What?
Not a word, Seals, I swear to God.
What? No!
You got it, bro.
Pass on Ian. Was that what his name was?
Yes.
Ian?
Okay, I gotta make sure. Smash Yuki, let's just get it over with. Yonder Age, let's just get it over. I'm fucking Makoto. There, I'm doing it. You give me the option,
I am
it's
smashing
a
redhead.
No, I agree with him, honestly. That's you can't go wrong. You really can't.
Maria, the question is, would you hug yourself, Yuki?
Dark, this is why we friends, dog.
You're right.
Why me?
I'm guessing you don't want to hug the person who called you a princess.
Bro, why not?
I mean, who knows? Maybe they will.
Are you trying to say something?
I think Maria has been every time that they've talked to them. She's like, never call me princess again.
Go in the past.
Oh my gosh, this is hard.
Sorry, Lizzie, you're just too fucking free.
Okay.
Yeah, it really is hard.
God, Talon, calm down, dog, please.
I was talking more about seals, okay?
Yuki? Lizzie? Ian.
I'm passing on Ian, is that his name?
Yes.
Yeah.
We all forget his name, that's why we all pass it on.
Hey, it's been a while. I haven't seen him in the game recently.
He's like, yeah, you're a character.
He exists.
What about... Was he only in session one?
He's been around, but he's been around a couple of times, just no one's ever talked.
Yeah.
Either way?
Yeah.
Maria, what would you do with yourself? Would you hug yourself or pass a hug on yourself?
Gosh. I'm passing.
Dang.
Dang, passes on herself. The first player character to be like, yeah, nah, I'm good. Myself,
I'm fine. I'm good. Thanks.
What about Lizzie?
I'm passing on hold two.
Okay.
I'm sorry.
And F in the chat.
F in the chat for Lizzie.
I'm sorry.
Redheads, I love redheads. But she'll never get a hug.
Right. Never get a hug from Maria.
Next three is Beerus.
Why do you do something for me?
Olivia.
I'm sorry.
And Maki!
Hey, the boy. Look at him.
Okay.
Seals is 100% gonna say smash to Maki. I have to
ask. Actually, who's Olivia again?
Red Eye. I mean, the odd eyes girl.
Oh.
That okay, bitch. I don't remember her at all. I'm sorry.
She wants odd eyes cards.
I wonder why.
To have odd eyes cards, I'd imagine.
If Opal would smash on any other character, I'm pretty sure it would be her.
Opal, smash or pass.
Pretty sure it's all. Either way, three, two,
either way, three.
One.
I have no idea who two of those characters are.
He's just like a weird dude.
He's more edgy than Koji. No, that's Cole.
He's more edgy than
Koji. No, he was just there.
Sorry, but I'm not into edgy people.
Alright, let's just say, if you held him on gunpoint, he'd tell you to pull the trigger.
Fucking
oh
same.
Alright, have him.
Alright, Beerus, you're going in the smash. He is actually. I'm putting
no, Maki's too much of a friend for that.
He's friend
zone. You're still my friend, Isabel!
Too much of a friend.
And Olivia? What about Olivia?
Odd eyes girl?
Odd eyes.
I'm probably gonna have to say pass, even though I like odd eyes.
Okay.
it's close for odd eyes, but
it's passing, like, and we know nothing about Olivia.
It's just like fucking Steals. I promise I'll shoot, put everything down, do it. You won't.
So I see with Dark pick, and I gotta say with Dark fair.
Yeah, I mean, like, Maki would just, he would be just so considerate.
He would.
It would be the greatest of love.
I can't go on a relationship with that guy.
He would plan a whole fucking day and prep, like, for that.
He would, and you know what? I respect the hell out of that.
He would prep everything for the day, and then if you're like, no, all I want to do is stay inside, he'd do that too.
I feel like I couldn't keep up with him.
He has a plan B, and that is just chilling out and watching fucking movies.
He will watch anime with you on the couch.
I feel like a lot of it would be accidentally ruined, and it would be a really cute moment between you two.
Either way, Talon, smash or pass on these three.
Abiris, I'm skipping him. I don't trust his vibe. I don't trust him. I don't know what it is. I don't trust him.
They'll take you to a satanic circle and be like, we are going to summon Satan himself.
Okay, that's funny.
You know what? Maybe it is a smash.
But maybe all he just needs is a hug.
Take this rope. Oh, to tie you. Yeah, around my neck.
I was gonna make a joke. I'm just like, I can't remember of like the meme where it's just a guy pointing like a toy gun at his friend and just says, "Don't move or I'll shoot." And then the guy just starts doing the fucking whip and the nene.
Either way.
No, Jeffrey. Jeffrey.
What about Olivia?
Olivia. Yeah.
And Maki.
Is the most considerate person in all of Endarp. We love him. We stand this boy. It's happening.
Right.
First thing I thought, we love him. We love him. We stand him. We love him. We stand him. Pass.
And for those reasons, I'm out.
Either way, Maria, hug or pass on these three.
Oh gosh.
This is what you all wanted. I like to point out.
Bro, I'm having a great time. I don't know what you're talking about.
It's been fun.
More content.
Maria, hug or pass.
Furious.
All he needs is a hug.
With a knife, maybe.
Okay.
That's what we got Harpy Lady for.
Oh my gosh, no.
Just say like the word.
That yeah, looks like a ghost.
I don't think I even know this Kaoru.
So pass?
Yes.
So pass. You sounded just so upset with that B.
Oh no, I'm feeling
echoing.
Yeah, Opal is. All right, what about Maki?
Hug.
Yay!
We love Maki here.
Thank you, Maria. We're best of friends.
And Olivia.
To be honest, I think she's cute.
She is also the one who ran the flip deck, if that helps.
Oh gosh.
She played Pac-Man?
No, she doesn't have like Swarm of Lucas.
Munch all noobs. Munch all noobs.
I'll do hug on Hall.
Hug. And we see what Axel picked.
Wait, Dark, is that why it's called Pac-Man? Because Swarm of Locust exists and just munch?
Yeah, I can't remember what the whole thing stands for, but the last three is munch all noobs.
Ah, okay.
I really can't. There's really not much to explain other than I just like her just because of how she looked, and she seemed weird at first, but seemed kind of cool. Maki is just Maki. He's perfect. He is the ultimate man.
He is the bean. And
I'm trying to remember what is like the what is like what's the name of the guy? Gus from like Gravity Falls? No, Seuss. Sorry, Seuss. Where he would take a like a dateability score and he would get like a 100 out of 10.
Wait a minute. Hang on. B, I gotta ask a question before we continue with this. Is this after the thing with Maki happened?
After the death, yeah.
Why is that? What?
He's still Maki.
Does he count as dead though?
No.
No.
I was gonna say, yeah, that could kind of had negative connotation, huh?
Yeah. You see where my line of thinking.
As we saw as well in the last session, he is not dead. We don't know what he is.
As a pulse, still,
he's not a zombie.
He's not a zombie.
Okay. Who?
And also, this guy, I don't know much about him. He just seems weird, creepy.
I think he's more of a zombie than Maki.
I feel like when I turn off the lights, his eyes are gonna glow in the dark.
Now I hit that.
Hey, I gotta check. He is in the smack bag.
Hey, Axel.
Okay, hold on, wait. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Wait, why'd you... Okay, hold on. Seals, I have a problem with you.
He's passing on Monkey.
Put him here, and put him here. And put her here.
Look, man, don't question me, okay?
Seals, what's wrong, people man? Like what they like.
What's wrong with Monkey? Man.
It's gift exchange.
Paul. Germaphobe Joe.
Oh,
and Wendy.
Pearson of Hive AU.
Wendy.
No, that's not. No, this isn't Kai. This is another dude.
Oh, on the point. Yeah. When you think of Wendy, it's Wendy and Wanda.
All right.
So Talon, this isn't Kai. This is a completely different dude.
Okay, I thought he was the sexist. Okay.
He hates germs. No.
Okay, he just hates germs. Okay.
Yeah.
So I'm just an idiot then. Okay.
Alrighty.
My apologies.
I'm worried about my decision. Three. Because I feel like I might accidentally break Paul's leg.
Two. One. So it's not a spoiler for mine. Alright, we see Seals.
Opal.
We see... Hey, I'm going through the three that we can actually see. We see Axels.
Wanda and Wendy? Yeah.
Yeah, Wanda and Wendy. Alright.
All
right. You three agreed, and I was like, Paul's going over and pass.
I'm gonna guess, like, the reason you said pass on Paul is probably just because of how unlucky he is.
Because he's missing fingers.
I think Paul's a nice guy.
He's doing better, but I think he just has too much emotional baggage.
Yeah.
Like, here's the thing, he'll tell you not to get involved with it, but then eventually you have to get involved with it.
Yeah, he's just like, I'm not going to get in at the moment. The year was 1985.
Yeah. Either way, Opal, smash or pass?
Germaphobe Joe. We don't know much about him other than that he hates germs.
He hates germs, and apparently he's really smart.
He looks really good, though.
He rocking that necklace.
I just don't know him well enough.
I don't want to be here anymore. I wanted to be somewhere else.
That's fucking tough shit, isn't it?
Really rocking on the British people, huh, Dirk?
Stuff.
Yeah. I told you I say it like that all the time, Talon.
I have not heard it until recently, I promise you.
Either way, I still need you to answer.
Everyone's gonna hate me for this, but I'm all of them. All
right.
I kind of. It's gonna sound bad, but I want to put Germaphobe Joe into Smash.
If you wanna.
Why is that, Axel?
He just looks good, and I'd probably be willing to like just take a shower like before and after.
Either way, Talon.
Man's gonna go the bed in
plastic. I think the only issue is probably the bedroom is gonna sound like bleach.
The anime opening starts.
It smells
full
like
disinfectant.
It smells like bleach, but tastes like Febreze.
Oh,
God, that sounds fucking terrible.
Either way, Talon, smash your pass on these three.
Oh, fuck, I drank water.
Axel, you're right. You're at Maria.
I thought it was at Maria first, sorry. All right, so first,
yeah,
Paul Town.
Usually we're doing me first, then Maria. Okay. Paul would trauma dump me. I gotta pass him.
Germaphobe
Joe. Now, here's the thing. B, you told me to do it by looks. And strangely enough, he looks like Kaz, and I got a pass because of that. I can't, no.
Damn, you know, that's valid.
Okay, now, why did you say that to me? Because Kaz is
those
someone
thighs.
I do not want to deal with.
Those
I now want to change it again.
Do what you want to do, but I will say he... I don't know. Even though he's not Kaz.
Listen, Axel...
Talon,
I
pick.
Don't want to stop your opinion from forming. Wendy and... Is she having a seizure? God.
No, this is them having a Caesar.
Oh, there we go. Finally, Composure. Oh, now she's doing the worm. Okay. You said it was both, right?
Yes.
God damn it.
Yeah, don't make it easy, does it?
No, no, it does not. Smash. Wanda does way too much for me.
Right? Right?
Goddamn right she does. And
when- right, Maria? Hug yes. Or pass? Wanda and Wendy.
Okay. Wendy is cute. Hug.
Yay.
And Wanda is all woman.
Yeah.
What about Paul?
Oh, give him a hug too. He
hug
looks
his emotional
sexy.
Baggage away so we can smash.
What about germaphobe Joe?
Pass.
Would there. He even be okay with the hug?
I think he would, because if he doesn't like germs, then I don't think he wants to be touched by anyone.
And next ones are June.
He wants to be touched by himself.
And Diana. Don't know
I
why.
I mean, probably not.
June, Emily, and Diana.
His name is June?
Yeah, it's June. He's your dorm head.
Oh, June. Oh. I thought you were calling him Jew the entire time.
Oh.
What?
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 Talon, are you
anyway,
okay?
It's 1 a.m. for me, Opal, okay?
Bro, has Talon ever been okay?
Don't answer that.
There's a reason I'm such good friends with Dark.
If everyone's ready? 3, 2, 1. So for me, I have Emily and Diana in Smash and Lucas in Pass.
I don't know much
Lucas?
About Luke. You mean you mean June.
And June, my bad.
Okay, Seals, I am more confused.
Why?
Yeah. If we're going, like, if this, like, okay, so B said that this was appearance and personality. If this was just appearance, then yeah, but sorry. I don't know that much about this one, and this one kind of creeps me out. I'm sorry. And June looks more like a bro instead of a, you know, a relationship.
I mean, you know, we're not basing this off of a...
like being creeped out by women.
This isn't based off of a relationship. You know, it doesn't yeah. have to be. It could be. It could just be a one-night stand.
Okay, hold on. It can go from the points of one-night stand to a relationship.
Yeah, whatever you want it to be, really.
I need to be honest with you. You're saying that you get creeped out by them. I feel like...
pull him back out.
You know,
you smash
you bring
your
out.
Look. You smash your person. I'll smash mine. Okay. All right. Put Yuki in there as the first picture with her and blood on her.
Dark and Dark and Axel have the same three in the smash.
Yeah, I mean, come on, just look at these guys.
Yeah. All right then. Opal. Oh wait, they're gone.
Probably bleeding.
Not again.
Probably. We will continue with them next time. I will keep note to where they are. All right, Talon.
Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. Okay, Diana, I forgot that's what her thing was.
She do be playing Diana zombies.
God, she does look like Yuki Onna. Yeah, smash. Listen,
what
my
I'm,
lesbian
I like
sure
to point
movies
out,
are just in love, okay?
She
don't
has
listen.
She has all the right. Reaper skull from Overwatch on top of her beanie. It's a little bit cropped it out, though.
Yeah.
It doesn't do anything for me, I'm sorry.
I don't know, man. That does a lot
even
for me.
I attention to that. The beanie itself was doing enough for me.
Right? See?
Listen, people in hoodies, I love... Well, hoodies, but beanies, I love them. I'm smashing her.
That's kind of concerning a little bit, because I wear beanies very frequently.
Dark, I forgot that. Him. Can somebody get me a reminder, please?
Dormhead. He's just a dorm head. He's also a bit. He's pretty responsible.
Which dorm head was he?
Orange dorm head.
Orange.
Oh. Dormhead. Right.
When I asked how much Bruce drinks, he did say, by law, I'm not allowed to answer that.
He's basically the responsible one of the dorm because Bruce isn't.
Oh. Then pass.
Okay.
Damn.
I asked why.
R.I.P. in peace.
I asked why.
I don't know. Personality is probably fine, but look is very messy, so I feel like he's just gonna be messing up a lot. Like, he looks like he has grease in his hair.
This usually never happens.
Maria? Hug or pass?
First, Diane.
You give the zombie woman you met in session one, session two, a hug. Was it session one?
Every which one was.
I'm thinking.
Some early session. Anyway.
I don't think I know them very well.
You met them.
Well, good.
Diana was like the first person who tried to get you to not be
afraid B-word. Of the word. Like, they were like, they felt like something was up and they challenged you to a duel.
Ah, the times have changed.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, Maria didn't like that one. Okay. Maria did not like that one.
Pass.
Damn.
Yeah.
You, Maria.
Not even
Emily.
Second umbrella, like, deal.
She's the gym nut.
She was also the gym knight?
No, she. No, the one choice. Time. No, the one time whenever
or
they.
She can
met
make
her,
me nut in a gym.
Okay.
We just need the silence to sit there for a bit.
I know what I said.
I know what they said.
We know.
I'm not denying it. I'm not ashamed of it.
Hey, Dark, thanks for being my friend.
Either way.
CB's like, yeah, me too. Yeah, B knows what's up.
Emily, would you want to hug her? Or you want to, like, pass up on a hug?
Probably would give a tight hug.
Some people like an extra tight squeeze, Axel.
I mean, I understand. Weighted blankets are a thing.
You know what? I do like the beanie she's wearing, so hug.
Whoa. And
I barely know you.
But woo.
Oh gosh.
Is June a smack? No, a hug or a pass?
He caught himself, guys. He caught himself. Calm down.
I caught myself. Don't worry about it.
Oh my god!
Cut the commercial.
Okay.
You were close, B. We almost had to get the FBI on you. You almost ruined our goddess.
You almost had to be punished for your sins.
Wait until Andrew comes out.
And Maria? Hug or pass?
Okay, I would say hug.
We love you, Maria.
I love you guys too, but come on.
And the final three of the orange.
God, we only just barely finished the orange door. Yeah.
Blair, Isabel, and I am. IUM.
She admits it. Like, this is where people are going to fucking question me. And I can explain.
Bro, this is going to be an interesting one, I feel like.
I have to explain myself, I fucking will.
Who's the girl in the jacket?
I am.
Don't know.
I didn't even know that was her name until just now, so...
What's her deal?
No one has legit ever talked to her.
I have two Blairs.
I have two Blairs as well. There's a lot. Everyone has two Blairs.
Everyone has two Blairs.
Double the potential.
So nice, we just had to have her twice.
I mean, technically, she did just come out as trans, so I mean...
Yeah.
I want to say, though, because something I kind of just now realized after the Christmas campaign...
What?
Mm-hmm.
Jody was handing out presents.
Yeah.
I didn't want them. I'm glad I didn't get them.
Jody
was giving out presents.
Yeah, she was getting possessed by the Christmas spirit, like Oscar was.
Oh, and, yeah. And Vicky. Okay. Either way, 3, 2, 1.
Wow, I see.
Okay, to be fair, I think Isabel would literally try to kill me at one point.
Yep,
I think she would too. She would definitely, like, slit my throat at some point. Sorry.
Can someone just throw Isabel in pass for me?
Gotcha.
It's Isabel. Like, there's no feasible reason why anybody should ever try to do it.
Dark Axel and I are the same.
Yeah, I just...
Her spontaneousness scares me.
I think Blair is very... So that's why I picked Blair.
Blair's very sweet. I like her.
I actually like Blair a lot.
Even if it wasn't by personality for Isabel, I feel like there's a chance I might be arrested just based on her height and looks.
Yeah, that's fair.
I realize that all of them are, you know, their age, but it's just like...
At the age of 18, Isabel gets a growth spurt and becomes the tallest in the group.
That'd be hilarious.
Still no.
Either way, what about Blair and I am?
Oh, Blair, definitely. 1,000%.
Woo!
I am.
Right?
I am. God, those eyes are doing something for me, yes.
I don't know, I like her style.
Alright. Alright,
Maria.
She fits her jacket really well.
Wait, what? Gosh. Hold on. Why is Blair's description she admits it?
Because she admitted it.
She admitted something at some point, and I changed it to that, but I'm not gonna front with you. I do not remember what it was.
That she was becoming from boy to girl.
No, it wasn't that one. It was something before that. It was, like, way before that. Oh, no, it was when she admitted that she was a trap or whatever at that point. Yeah. And then, yeah, that's when it was. Yeah. Yeah.
It's still a turn on.
I mean, you know.
But then she figured out she wasn't a trap.
Right, Maria?
Okay, I want to let it be known because I think we're going to be asked about it by Hikari later. We don't mean trap in a bad way.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
Because some see it as derogatory, but we're not meaning to do it in a derogatory way. We just don't know how else to describe Blair.
We need it to be known we love Blair.
Alright. Maria, hug or pass? Blair.
Oh, gosh, on Blair.
You know, your little friend from the newspaper club.
Yeah.
Kind of like, who just like pushed her way into being your friend. Like, let me in there. No, I'm your friend now. I'm your
let
best
me
friend.
Yes. Let me in.
Pushing me in. So
you know what? No, she would push herself into the hug zone.
You right?
Okay,
Maria, you don't need to give her a hug. She will give you a hug, and then wear you down until you give her a hug.
Unconsensual hugs.
But the question: will you give Isabel a hug?
Yes.
Unconsensual hugs.
And we give I am a hug.
I don't think I know that.
None of us do.
Put her in.
Yeah, then pass on the ball.
And that's all the Orange Jordan's done.
And that is part one.
So nope. At the end of the Orange students, why don't we just take a tally and see where everybody's at?
Alright. I have 13 smashes and 11 passes.
Pretty even.
I have 7 smashes and 17 passes.
We're not counting Gopal. Talon has 13 and 11. Maria has 13 and 11. Dark, how many do you have?
14, 10.
All right. And Axel, how many do you have?
17 and 7.
Damn, Axel likes a lot of these characters.
Oh, wow.
Axel, do you want to say something to the class?
How many times do I have to tell you guys that I have props?
Hey, hold on. I need to... Let me get a little look-see in here. Wow, okay. There's a couple people I did not expect to be in here.
Germaphobe Joe.
You name one that you didn't expect?
Example, Dark?
Jody?
Jody, I get. Whoa, I was thinking, not Isabel, Yuki. I was, I did not expect.
And Jody's in here. What the fuck is wrong with you?
Bro, Jody's in mine. What do you mean?
Jody is also in mine.
Right. Yeah, because...
Well, this one's going to be easy, because this was the next bag I pulled out.
She has simps.
What is this? The black dorm? Yeah, okay, it's the smallest dorm in the school.
Oh,
for obvious reasons, of course. Because they're the best, guys. Come on, what were you thinking I meant?
There's gonna be a character that's gonna be a real hot take.
I'm gonna move these here quickly and then just gonna.
I guess you could say they're the biggest storm, right, Dark?
Just gonna put it.
I'm so happy you ignored that I said that.
Okay, I'm gonna pretend like you didn't, but I know what you meant.
In 3,
love 2, you, Dark.
1.
Oh god, I don't even fucking know.
Don't you just love a man who will just kill you?
Not like the Czar.
That being said, I put him in pass.
Wait, why is Steve on the other side? He's pretty cool.
I
just don't know that much about him.
I don't know. Who is this guy? I forgot.
Exactly.
Corey.
No. We know his name now, I guess.
How did we?
He's the second person who called Maria Princess in the submarine.
Oh, wait.
A lot of people love calling her Princess.
I now.
And as well, yeah. Dark, like and as well, Dark knows him as he is the head of.
Feels.
I believe he is the head of the Duel Disc Club.
I'm gonna be honest. Depending on how you answer with the Czar, I'm gonna judge you harshly.
Actually, you terrified the shit out of me. No.
Okay, so good. Because if you said Smash, I'm gonna have problems with your previous picks.
See, like my issue, and the only reason that I didn't like put Missy in the other one, she also like is in the Opal scenario where it's like this is a child, or in the Isabel. 18,
but she looks.
She just looks.
I feel like I could pass with her though.
This is literally a Lolly situation. It may be known of the age.
Okay,
but it doesn't matter when she looks like that.
I will say, it's for me, it's just that she seemed chill when we talked to her, and she just kind of seemed all right.
Yeah.
Other than that, I'm not choosing it because of how she looks.
She's chill. I must now smash her.
I mean, that's what you do.
Guessing there's also the talents.
Yeah, is this...
Wait, wrong one.
Evangelion.
Yeah, she also has a bunch of simps.
I never seen
Evangelion. She doesn't seem like a bitch. So that's the
thing.
Yeah.
Bring the dude in the red jacket over to the match. I'm chill with him.
I just don't really know enough about him to like say Smash. I don't know. But then again, like this guy. But I'm just going by looks and look at him. Come on, guys. This dude right here.
Koji and Corey look at each other and they just nod with each other with respect with how much riz they both give off.
Right?
Put Corey in Smash. Move him to Smash.
Alright, I'll get him out.
Thank you, B.
Sorry, I just don't know that much about him. If I did, I would probably say Smash.
I take a second look at him and then I'm good.
Right. Maria, hug or pass?
I feel like Steve would treat it as if he's biting.
You're back into it, sorry.
And you know what? I wouldn't even mind.
Sorry, hug or pass?
I don't think I know that Kyoto.
He's the dude that we kind of met more. He's a part of the newspaper club. He's pretty chill.
Oh, like, Steve is the Steve is the Blackstorm student that you guys actually know the most about.
Okay.
Oh yeah, he's part of like newspaper club, isn't he?
He's a leader of the newspaper club. He gave Koji information about where the Tsar usually hangs out at whenever they first met. And he's actually just been a really cool person to talk to, who's actually offered to give you guys help. He offered his help multiple times to you guys.
Okay, I'm changing. Never mind. You can go next,
I don't know. I'll leave him and pass. I don't know.
I'll say hug.
Sweet. Also, he's very lazy.
Well, like a dog with the redhead.
What about Corey?
Corey in the house.
Riz.
And specifically the White House.
Facts. Best anime.
True.
No lies detected.
I'm not so
Go in there, you two. You two
I'm put him over here for right now. I'm guessing this is what you want. I'm guessing he's also going here.
I guess you don't want to hug the Tsar, because, you know.
If the Tsar's making you hug anything, it's a cyber dragons.
No.
I feel like this is how it works. I feel like you would hug Missy because of how adorable she looks, and you'd pass on these three, I think.
Yes.
Just go up to the Tsar. I can kill you in 20 different ways. Never mind.
Just go like, hey, you want a hug? I can kill you in 50 ways. At once.
Oh, this is gonna be the best one.
So does that mean you're okay with the hug?
Oh, dear God.
So is that like a yes? Or...
Because you've told people you wanted to kill them in 6
Oh,
weeks,
boy.
Oh, boy.
Good cast of characters here. All right.
Do we need me a part of this anymore? Because I feel like we don't need me anymore for the... You know, my dentist appointment is like a few hours away, and I
it's 1 a.m. for you. No. I'm just all three of these are going straight into smash.
You know, just a classic.
You know what? I'm even gonna fucking fuck around.
All three of these are going in.
You're passing on the nurse?
No, they're going.
I don't know. I'm sorry, I don't know her name, I don't know that much about her, but she can
She's the nurse.
All she wants, and she can beat the fuck out of me.
I feel like that's the reason why you should put her in Smash.
She would also heal you after it.
Like, if she wants to call me a mongrel, yes, mommy. Sorry, mommy.
So then why are you passing on her?
Like redheads, I'm sorry.
But why are you passing on her?
If you like everything else about her, then why are you passing on
her?
Yeah,
like, that's kind of...
I don't know that much about her, and to be honest, she's not that pretty.
Seals.
The eye patch. It's the eye patch, isn't it?
See, the thing about that character in this campaign is that the only reason that B put her in is because I really liked this video game that she's from.
Yep.
And I mentioned that I thought she was hot. And B was like, yep. Okay, bet.
It was like, I was like, okay, bet. Let's Persona 5 this.
Alright, so Talon, I'm guessing.
Rune Factory 5.
Oh, that makes a lot of sense.
We'll
I still gotta play that.
So Talon, I'm guessing.
Yes, Mirror Force.
So double
she
yes.
She can Mirror Force me all she wants.
Triple yes.
Alright. And Maria, I'm guessing this for you because you don't want her...
triple.
Because I don't think you want her to hug your spine into dust.
Yeah, pass on Hawaii. I'm sorry, she scares me.
She can break me any day she wants.
I'm guessing you're gonna hug these two.
Fucking real. Real shit. Real shit.
Yeah, I'll hug those two. All
right.
Including your own mother, Mark?
Axel.
Yes.
What?
Person of culture. I agree.
Do I need to elaborate?
No, you do not.
Okay.
I mean,
why the hell Joe? Oh, hello there. So
can
I just say something about Bruce? Oh, this is, I feel like, this is almost a complete opposite, but not quite.
This is funny as hell.
It's happening one way or another. He's gonna get you drunk and tricked into it.
How do we all get, like...
Why am I here again?
I'm passing on all three of them.
How is it just...
Really?
How is it just, like, from the last one, it's just, like, we all love them, to... Can we just shoot all of them?
Bruce is a maybe. But if I had to pick, all three would get pass.
I feel like he would get you drunk and you'd be tricked into it, and you would be good at it.
No, I don't think I would have to get tricked into it.
You think
it.
He's giving you his alcohol?
I need to be honest. He already did. The main reason I'm passing on Bruce is because I don't like the smell of beer.
Yeah, fair. You also got to deal with the alcohol.
See, I'm only passing on Mr. Aiden because I see him as father, and not in the way that most people would. Not in the way that most people would.
Be honest, but also
actual caregiver.
Yeah,
he actually gives off. Aiden's... He actually gives like caring father vibes.
He's also going in pass. He scares me. He also scares me.
He's also very fucking terrifying. And I am going to be guessing for Talon. I'm guessing it's going to be like this.
Fair. Put that one in pass.
Is him in pass?
Oh, wow.
Move Bruce to pass.
Okay.
Him in smash.
No. Listen, if it's the smash of, like, murdering, then yes. But
the forbidden
no.
smash.
It is break his skull, probably.
So he's gonna be in there.
And I'm guessing this is what B's guess is for you, Maria, if you agree with it.
Aizawa is ultimate father material, though.
I have to be honest, I feel like knowing Maria, I think Bruce would be more on this side.
Probably.
Yes, pass on him.
Wow.
Maria hates alcohol. Like, she hates alcohol.
Good hugs.
But, yeah, I'll hug him.
Mr. Aiden gets the hug. And the...
I wonder.
I wonder.
Yes.
Do you just want to get the other two out, or do you want to just...
Yeah, let's get the other two out.
We'll just, you know.
Fuck yes.
Oh, I've got... No. Oh my gosh.
This is gonna be something else. Let me tell you what, lads.
Definitely fucking will. This...
Dark, this was something else when I call her Mirror First Lady now. When Maria's mom came in. That's when it was something else for me.
Fuck yeah, what?
Listen, if she gives me her mirror force after, that's the only
action. Whoa! Okay.
Wow.
All right. 3, 2, 1.
I just realized what I said.
Yeah.
We're all thirsty.
Does this mean I'm taking it back? No, but... I realize
I'm
how...
trying to get with this one.
All right. You're trying to get with this. No, this is what I see what Vex is trying to do. He's trying to get with these two at the same time.
One for booze, the other just cause.
He has never stated that in his life.
Oh, and this one can also, I guess, join in on Thursdays.
This is what we call a threesome. Or some of the threesome.
Oh, gosh.
I'm just gonna say, in the scenario with the principal, I'm pretty sure she'd be the one on top.
Oh, yeah, absolutely.
Yes, ma'am.
That's a problem. Why?
I was about to say no. If it's a problem for anyone else for some reason, then you should probably leave.
You don't want to deal with us. If you should not be part of our friend group if you're saying no to top women. No.
You mean I can still hit that and she'll be on top? Yeah, fuck.
You're saying she will do something for us? God.
You tried to hit that, she hit you.
Talon, do you want me to guess for you?
Yeah, go ahead, take a guess. Actually.
Yeah, I'm a masochist.
Anything wrong about this?
I kind of get that. The only reason I didn't put Mr. Zegid in the Smash category is because I also just get, like, father vibes and not those ones.
Yeah.
Actually, that's quite fair. I can't...
How about that?
Yeah, nah. I can't do Sanji. Sanji, no. He's a vibe. I vibe with him. I like the idea of him cooking me food. Like, no.
Let him cook.
What about these
Hell...
two?
Yes, perfect. Absolutely. 1,000%.
Oh shit, I grabbed Koji by accident.
This is what I believe that it would be Maria's.
Oops, sorry. Is this true, Maria?
Yes, actually.
Because, like, I know she has had beef with all three of these.
Yeah,
bro, I'm just excited for whenever we all roll up on Wes and then we just start roasting him again.
Before, all right, we have two more bags of people.
God, it feels like we're not even done. 17 more people.
Now we have one more.
This is the Great Horn, so.
Oh, here's the hot take.
Lucas, Gwen, and Victor.
Oh!
Oh, you do know.
Just doing something quickly?
Now, Dark, here's a funny thing. You and I are alike.
Yeah, I know we are, Talon. We're very much alike.
I'm just gonna.
Dark, I think you and I have a problem.
All of these, just. I'm gonna guess all of Isabel's. I'm putting it all in the pass area.
Dark, I think you and I have a good problem.
I mean, I think it's a perfectly
Ready?
Fine problem.
3, 2, 1. Alright. Okay.
I feel like Lucas would extort me.
All
right. Lucas would force you to pay for it.
He would make you pay for it, yeah.
But he would make it good, though.
He'd make it good, but he'd make you pay for it. He's your pimp.
The price he's making you pay, though.
I mean, it depends on the price that he's making you pay, really.
Back to the meme I said of
20
Cody
DP. He's forcing you to pay 20 DP for it.
Oh, no, definitely the fuck not, but like...
20 DP is 20 DP.
And I'm guessing this is Talon's.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest, Bree was kind of a dick when I talked to her.
I didn't like her either. That's why she's in the pass category over here.
Wait, who the fuck was Bree again?
She's a pro duelist who has a lot of ego.
Oh, Jesus Christ, the pass.
Alright, let me get her out.
It's like, the things I would do to Gwen.
The things Gwen would do to
okay,
me.
She would do
on.
More to you.
Okay.
Tell if you try anything, she would kill. Force your hands
Let me
down.
Just say this. The principal, no chance. Gwen, maybe.
Look, all I'm saying is, I kind of think Seals is more thirsty than any of us.
Probably. Well, no,
but it's only for
Axel.
A select few.
Axel is.
Axel, are you more thirsty than any of us? I mean, you have the most smashes, so.
I just know how to hold it in.
I'm...
That's not what we're here to do.
Axel, technically you're holding it in, but the proof is there.
Either way?
I'm a close second, though, so I can't really say anything.
Maria. I think the guess I have...
You are third.
Oh, God.
Time and B is fourth by one.
I cannot... Oh... I can't see.
Sorry. There we go.
I know the fucking character is going to be the hot ticket.
Okay. Victor, I would hug, yes. But not that girl. She terrifies me.
I'll remember this.
And you don't like that? You're so odd.
Maria obviously does not.
No, listen,
Maria.
All right. So, Yuki, I believe we're putting these in pass for you.
Yeah.
Yeah.
All right. Now let's go to the next ones.
Would you look at them? The mysterious
Which
powers
is
of Martin.
Nathan.
God.
Oscar.
This is going to be a while.
Oh, I know.
Who is that?
Greg.
Oh, it's Greg.
Greg.
And Vicky.
So.
Oh, it's Vicky.
Might be the biggest just.
Can I just what's
you
with
know that she was
purple?
Like the lady that like that Kai was trying to harass the first episode.
She also has simps.
She looks like a human version of the corpse.
Plus, as well, I'd like to point out as well, you guys did see that she beat Gwen in a duel.
Oh.
Oh, no way. All
right. Three, two, one.
Really?
Axel?
Yeah.
Yeah.
You want
to? Oh yeah, Axel. That's what I'm talking about. My boy Greg.
I question nothing other than Vicky.
I would not do anything extreme. I would just probably hug her until everything's gonna be okay.
She's pretty bad. I gotta say, she's pretty cute.
Yeah, she is pretty
adorable.
Cute.
She's very cute, but I wouldn't do anything extreme because I don't want her to die of a heart attack.
She's a baddie. She's adorable.
You're not questioning Oscar.
At first, but after a while, yeah.
Dark, I see yours. All right.
Yeah.
I thought you were going to put Oscar over here to smash his face in with a wrench.
I mean, don't
trick him like this.
When it comes to, like, Greg over here, I don't like him like that. It's just one of them things. I don't like him like that.
Bromance.
But, you know, everyone else.
I mean, I'm not gay, but damn, I'm going to be one soon.
I mean, I respect it.
I'm not, Seals, I'm not right. gay, but these hands are rated E for everyone.
Will do. Talon, what about you?
So, Oscar, how does it feel that everyone wants to smash your sister?
I will kill everyone.
sorry, too late.
I'm already dead on the inside.
Okay, so I'll just go from the start and then, okay. Orange hair kid. He was Koji's fan?
He is Koji's fan. And, like, he also has been trying to help out Maria with the dino deck, but no one really talks to him.
No one really cared for him and was like, yeah, I can help you. Sure, go. Anyways.
Yeah, I honestly thought it was going to be a whole angle with just him being the number one fan, but we never talked to him after that.
Yeah.
You guys are just, like,
imagine it turns out he is the fucking just,
also
BG.
Fun fact, he also runs dinosaurs.
I have to fight him and kill him.
Oh, yeah, third dino duelist.
He was literally in class about to show Maria, like, hey, I have the super awesome dinosaur card.
He runs
and
like
we
a
never saw what it was.
He runs like a little bit of Jurassic cards.
It was really just like that's cool. Who asked?
I already know what card you I feel like I know what card it was, but
it was really just like
the fanboy stuff is just
hey, that's fair.
I mean, you know.
What about Greg?
Greg.
You could smash him on a table.
Greg.
Brother.
Brother.
I only want to hug him. I can't. I gotta pass on him, but I sort of want to, but I just want hugs from him. I just want hugs from him.
What about her? She's a really tough duelist.
Bro, all Talon cares about is the fact. Look at her.
Look at her.
Does she play Mirror Force B?
Bro, does she need to?
Question is, does she need to? Is like that's really the divining factor.
No, she doesn't. But I want to know.
I won't tell you until you tell me. Okay, she does have Mirror Force.
I respect
it. The correct thing. My Mirror Force sense is activated.
Right, Oscar.
I was like, I gotta turn my fan on. It's getting too hot in here.
Oh god.
My fan done been on. What do you mean,
Oscar? He was the main like rival of the party during day one, but also has turned into more of an ally. So far, he's like a not as wealthy Kaiba of the island.
He's a frenemy.
Frenemies, yeah. Or how Koji would call
is
it.
Is he
associates.
Bringing the wrench with?
What's a pipe?
The fuck would you into?
Probably. It really depends. Depends if you want to.
God. Okay. Jesus Christ.
I am depressed, Dark. Okay. I need feeling. I need to feel something.
If that's what you need to feel, man, you might want to reassess.
I'm just gonna put him over here.
I need to feel something. Okay.
Alan, why?
And
this got depressing really fast.
Do you need to feel?
Listen, I feel ignoring the actual wrench thing because
it's not a wrench. It's a pipe.
Pipe.
Thank you. Was it a pipe?
Huh. It's a pipe.
It's a pipe.
Anyway,
it's a
Alan said he can pipe me whenever he wants to.
Great joke. Yes. Anyway, point is, I feel like he gives good hugs. And yes, yeah. During and after, of course.
All right, and Vicky.
Almost well done.
Yeah, what's up, Seal?
Your choice, Talon.
What are you choosing, Talon?
Why do I feel like I'm being scared out with multiple snipers?
Oh, no, you're fine.
Okay, never mind. It's changed to one sniper, specifically named Seals.
Take the shot.
Weren't you taking the shot?
Nothing is funnier than saying the word to take the shot.
Just say it. I won't show you.
Love you, Seals. I've already got Oscar with. I may as well bring her along.
That's family reunion and a whole lot of meetings.
Sweet home Alabama.
You could trick him into it.
What?
No.
What?
Trick him into it, Steel says.
Jesus. You know what I said?
I'm putting you on.
I'm unashamed.
No. Now, Maria, hug your pass.
That's the vexing me talking.
Greg. Your brother.
Look, all I'm saying is I'm helping Vicky because I'm making sure that no lewd hand-holding happens, okay?
Yeah.
This is what I'm guessing happens.
I can't see that.
Axel?
Sorry.
Axel, move.
It's okay.
No, she doesn't want to hug her brother.
I mean, there's a chance.
I mean, it's just a hug.
We're not playing these
guys. Yeah. If any changes, just let me know.
Yeah. But I would hug Greg, and I will absolutely hug Vicky, because come on, she's adorable. She's adorable. I love her.
What about these three? Are they fine where they are?
I barely get hugs. Mostly because people say I'm having a panic attack during them.
Oscar, yeah, pass on him. I still don't like him. Even though he's okay now, I know.
This is what I feel like it can go, but I'm not sure. You know, like, mainly pass, mainly hug, but, like, stepping in both directions.
Pass,
right. I'll fucking Oscar, but Maria won't even give him a hug.
He belongs in there.
This is hard.
You know that Nathan's the guy who was like offering to help you out with the dino deck? As well, like, you know.
Yeah.
He seems like pretty cool. He doesn't seem to have any ill intent. And you know, the girl in the back you don't know that much about her as well, but you know that she can beat Gwen in a duel. Yeah.
I would actually hug both of them.
Oh, that's surprising.
Alright. Get in there. Next one's up. Why am I here?
Okay, why does...
What is this?
Okay, now that I see it, okay, guys, I gotta ask, why does she look like a female version of Volo?
Yeah.
I'm not a saint here, right?
Oh, this fuck? No.
No, the girl that B pulled out first.
Orange hair.
I don't know.
Orange hair, yeah. She looks just like Volo, with messy hair.
I don't know, Talon.
Alright. When you're all ready.
And this one I just don't know about.
I think this one I've kind of a clear idea.
I think I have an idea too. Three, two, one.
Well, this one is easy.
Wow, everyone's bashing the Domino Woman. Who could have guessed with this fucking
group? I mean...
Okay, Talon, what... Okay, Talon,
not mommy issues, the group.
Hey, Talon, jeez, smash Talon. Or pass her.
Smash or pass,
definitely,
Talon.
1,000%, yeah. Come on.
That's
question,
did you smash, Jody?
Okay.
All right, still only smashing the mommy.
I have taste.
I mean, no, I get it.
This is the one that, like Isabel started shit with, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Good.
Oh, did she OTK him?
No, that's Charlie.
That? That was Charlie.
That was Charlie?
Yes.
That was, in fact, Charlie.
We'll get to Charlie, don't worry.
Oh, we will.
Why do I feel worried?
Right. You should be.
But, I feel like this would be Maria's and Talon's.
I mean, did you see how kind she drove?
Sorry, hold on.
Are you okay? Are you?
Let me also go live so that way they can look at either or.
Okay, so
I don't know. Xander was hard for me because I don't know much about him, but like, I don't know. He's cute, I guess.
Xander, so far, you know, is you know that he's a pretty nice guy. He's a tough duelist. He beat Isabel.
Who's the dude with the Dora looking backpack?
The Dora looking backpack.
That's Gray.
That's Gray.
He has a cat.
He's part of Twisted Dragons, and he just says, "I don't know a lot."
I don't know.
When you're asking questions.
What am I doing here?
Why am I
don't remember liking Gray that much. Maybe. Most of this is correct. I'm just thinking on Gray right now. Smash him. It'll be fine. Even if he doesn't know, he'll possibly know.
What am I doing here?
What
am I doing in your bed?
Where am I? Am I doing good? I don't know.
I don't know.
Why am I tied up?
Well, Maria,
are you
okay,
close?
Town, chill. Oh,
yeah. Right, Maria, this is what I have for your hugs and passes. This is what I think.
Yes.
All right.
Hey, go in there, all of you.
And we
she
see.
She would also give the best hugs.
And we see. All of you. We see you all. You know. We see how Dark is. We see how Axel is. I think all good choices around. Everyone has so far passed on Ken.
Well, because, like, at first, like, Ken, you could understand why he was doing it, but then, like, you would just realize, oh, he's just a sore loser.
Yeah.
He's just kind of a bitch.
God, yes. Everything in media has taught me people with the name Ken fucking suck.
Oh god, here it comes.
I love the last three. I absolutely love the last three.
This is a gamble, alright. This is where the argument
starts. Oh.
Okay, guys, I gotta ask, is that the sexist right there?
Yeah, yes, that is. That is. That is he.
Can we just...
This is where the argument starts.
Can we know where I'm going?
Hang on. Just one
second.
This
is,
I need you guys to all just wait, because...
Uh-oh.
Oh, yeah.
No. Just because we're doing a little thing. Just let me know when you guys are ready. What about...
Uh-oh.
What?
I don't know. Just whenever you say stuff like that, it scares me.
No, you're fine.
You have to remember about one specific character.
Either way, I would like Dark to leave Koji when I say go.
Leave Koji.
I mean, leave Charlie there before I say go. When I say go. All right.
So don't. Wait, okay.
Don't move Charlie's piece.
Okay, gotcha.
3, 2, 1, go.
Okay. I don't know. I mean, I can't really. You know, I gotta put some respect on the man's
really?
Name.
Really.
Yeah.
Teals?
All three?
That's unfortunate.
But Andrew's such a Chad, and also Charlie is Charlie.
Right. He's just, like, I heard about her, like, her fucked up life, and she, and, like, I feel like she would have no emotion when you do it with her.
Okay, fine, but Andrew's okay, Teals.
But the reason why I was Dark.
Yeah.
Smash or pass Charlie?
I mean, it was always going to be a smash, you know?
Detroit smash.
Absolutely. United States of smash.
All right.
If I could, this is why you're friends with me, Dark, so I can help you with it.
Right. Talent. I'm guessing this is what you would be do.
That's my name.
Axel, please go over.
Also look at your screen.
Yeah.
Yeah. Man was sexist, okay?
I mean, you know, fuck that guy. And not in the way that we've been talking about fucking other people.
Not the
and
way,
Maria,
not the
this
one.
Is what I think that you would have.
Thank you, Axel.
And the reason why, because I think I know Charlie would go in here. I would go in here. But would you hug Andrew, or would you... Or would you smash him?
The why are you doing this to me?
I did it to
why
I did it to Dark.
Why are you doing this to me?
I just did it to Dark.
Five words.
Yeah.
Maria.
I would say, to be fair, B didn't do it to me with Lana or Lizzie.
Well, is it, because of the fact, like, with Kaneko, it could probably still go either or with any of the students still. Like, yes, you're, like, sure. You're showing, like, flirtatious marks from them, but we saw that Kaneko's still been looking at, like, everyone else, like, Ray and Charlie.
Maria.
Imagine B does this for me because of Harpy Lady, because I have the bird spirit thing.
Someone end me. Someone just end me.
Because
I don't want to end us all!
I mean, we know Maria, the answer.
Listen, Maria. Andrew's right there if you're asking for it.
So I'm just gonna write that on his name tag.
Andrew's right there if you're asking for it.
Listen, all I'm saying is she was asking for someone to end.
She's just gonna put him in here, but with his new name.
What's his new name? Wait, what's his new name? Axel.
It's Andrew Smash.
Oh, what is it? Oh.
We're gonna Andrew put him Smash. In the hug.
Yeah, he. Andrew is getting a lot of hugs from Maria.
This feels like it's taking a century.
It's only been an hour and a half. Also taken a century. Maria and Andrew.
And we only need one bag left of the people before we go into the spirits, and the spirits, I believe, will be very fast.
The spirits are gonna be fucking wild, dog. Yeah.
Like, here, these are other people. We can easily go through all of these.
What the fuck?
Alright.
Oh god. Who the fuck is this? And why did it just say sexiest on it?
Because he's a sexy, Axel.
Yeah, he's one of the sexies.
Oh god.
Oh boy.
Alright.
Hold on! Is that who I think it is?
Yep.
Whoa! I know what I'm doing. I know what I'm doing.
1 second.
Why is her name Jessie?
Remember, that's the grunt that
boyfriend
OG ran into.
This guy's name is just.
All right. Okay. It's gonna take a little bit, so I'll let you guys think about it a little bit. While I think what Maria would do. To be honest, I just think it would be this.
Absolutely, yes. Thank you, B.
So I'm guessing this is how yours would be.
Yes. 100% yes.
Right. I don't there remember a few of these, so I will need help.
Alright.
Which for it.
That was easy.
Okay, there we go. Done.
Let's put these that here. Let's put easy. These here.
You're putting the AI on pass?
Oh, wait! Shit, I didn't see her down there.
She's the okay. AI. And yeah, these two are going over here.
Okay. Steals, this is probably the most understandable I could say.
Wow, B's only... passing on Hikari's characters? That's kinda sexist.
Wow, but you I would say
just get out three Beerson jokes.
Deals. I will say, I think the only thing I could technically complain about is Jesse here.
She's just like, if we're looking at this, she's just like with these people, and it's just like, eh.
She also is very smart to like jump the bus.
Everyone else, I'm genuinely okay with.
She has big bazongas, though.
She's smart, so she can know every favorite position.
Also, my argument for Hikari's characters, they are both airheads.
And you don't think that's cute? What's wrong with you?
Yeah, it's cute, but that's all that's going for them.
In there, okay?
That is legit all that's going for them. Plus aliens.
Damn, okay, you don't think that they're pretty? All right, that's kind of sexist, but okay.
See, Ivo, this is what we call a bit.
Let me just flick darks.
I thought you were about to say, like, let me just, and then just the next thing we hear a pop is Dark has been kicked from the server.
Bro, I gotta do it. If Akari's not here, I gotta do it.
I had a feeling. Alright, but Talon, what would you do? I'm gonna take a guess.
A lot of these people.
You have the mother over here, let's just put the father over here.
Get the whole family together, you know?
Whoa. Hang on. Now listen.
Just goes, you're right, but still...
Look, no, he ain't no daddy. No. Hikari's, yes, AI, we've learned that she's what Dark has called her a lot. Who's the girl in the orange hair?
This is Hikari's newer character.
Hikari's new character.
Oh yeah, you didn't watch the stream.
Yeah, Talon hasn't watched the video yet.
Well, here's her other picture.
Which I told him to.
She's a completely normal
I've
character.
Been lazy.
She is normal.
She's completely normal.
Completely normal.
Wait, hang on. Go to the other one, B. Go to the other one. Is she a heartless?
No.
She do kind of look like a heartless.
She looks like one, but no.
It's a hoodie.
Are it's we kinda... sure? Because she don't have no heart.
Saying pass, which one is it, boy?
No, I'm saying smash on her, definitely. The thing is, that was just my first reaction to her.
I can't wait to hear you when you say that and also see your reaction.
Jesse, yes. Jesse, yes. I'm, yeah.
Yeah. You're valid for that, Talon.
Listen.
To me.
He's the sexiest, okay? I can't not.
Hell yeah!
Now wait a minute. Cover now me, that you have that boy.
No, the reporter was like, "Oh, I remember him. He was supposed to be in the spirit of Paul's dead family."
Right.
So technically,
but he was the
like
sexiest.
They were the sexiest.
Sorry, Ivo.
No. But basically, this is just the PNG of just like random people you have no idea.
So what I'm hearing, Bazan, I'm fucking someone completely
spirits.
Ain't that how it be sometimes?
And now we move over to spirits.
Of Hive AU, Dark?
Is that your stuff?
I think you missed one human, unless I don't know shit.
What do you mean?
Ask me.
Oh, you mean yourself? One. Oh, don't worry, that's gonna come a little bit later.
Is in spirits. Surprise!
Why is Konaka
now,
spirits?
Question, who would you smash out of all of these?
I mean, technically, Koji did smash a bug.
Are you gonna be, I believe, depending on everybody's answers, they're gonna be a very questionable scenario.
Let's say you don't know all on one. 3, 2, 1.
Pass.
Okay, now
here, I will Alan,
please
I will give
don't.
Everyone bags to Alan do it as they choose with.
He's going
Alan.
Alright, Talon, let's get him out and take a look for you. Do you like the horse man? Do you like
I bet
the
he does.
Ogre? Do you like the goat? Do you like the second goat?
The other
Do you
goat,
like the big ass
two?
Tree man?
Do you like trees? Do you like jazz?
Are you a tree hugger? Do you like the ant? Or do you like the
Are
pale
you
beast
tree,
that you killed?
No, clearly I'm a tree fucker, B. No.
Okay, I'll put him in.
No.
Okay, hold on.
That was a joke.
No, hold on. Axel, I'm just getting them out.
Okay.
They're all going in there. I want you to know that. I just.
I didn't get any of them out. I just put the bag, yeah.
Oh, yeah, I'll just put the bag in there. Smart.
But Talon, has to be your honest answer.
Now, B, I have to ask.
Yes.
Is it what? The entire thing with all of them?
Yes.
No.
So you finish.
So I know. So it's like, if you...
The only thing I was thinking on was the centaur.
If you choose one, it can separate from the others. It's just like I put it in the bag just to separate them easy. Just to keep them together easier.
Okay. The only one I was thinking of was the centaur, and no.
So you're not... No. You're still going to pass on all of them?
No, yeah.
All right.
Listen, the centaur has the scythe, okay? I can't know.
Even though it's Hug for Maria, I feel like she would pass on all of them as well.
They all deserve it.
Wrong.
Get them out of here.
Maria said yes.
Oh, the misery.
Ooh,
and actually, yes.
This is my favorite one.
Oh, no.
Why does that scare me?
Dead / evil spirits.
Oh yeah.
Oh god. I hate all of them.
At some point.
I hate all
oh, no.
Have I talked about how much I hate this?
Let's just put him over here.
Now hang on. Before I gotta ask, is god. That Steve?
Hey, why is he here? You're not supposed to be in here.
I'm evil now. Ah.
I am evil, Steve. Wait,
Steve, I'll bone you, but man.
Some might even call me Steve-il.
Okay. So you all see all of this, right?
Uh-huh.
I feel like the only one who would have a different answer would be Maria for one of them.
Yeah, the answer for me is a hard pass on all of them.
I wonder which one and why.
Yep.
Well, here, let me just do this. Here, let me just do this just to simplify it. Let me just copy them all over. Just paste them over here.
I want to say something, but I don't want to make Maria embarrassed.
Let me just grab
Let
me just grab another bag for them.
So, B, I have
so let's
to
put
ask
the Dark Magician question. Hug for Maria.
B, I have to ask a question on one.
He's getting that dark staff one way or another.
What's the question?
Why?
Summon Berserk Dragon, right?
Yes.
You have to make a deal with a Dark Ruler. What kind of deal am I making with the Dark Ruler to summon Berserk Dragon?
I don't know.
There's actually one character I would.
Alright. If you have anyone you want to smash in that bag, just take a look and bring him out.
I will say, literally just the only one is Dark Magician for me.
Then get out Dark Magician.
Yeah, Dark Magician for me, definitely.
No, I'm good. That's the evil one.
Dark Cavalry.
What I like, man.
Okay, hold on.
Dark
what?
Cavalry's in there also?
Yeah. You also want Dark Cavalry?
You know, now that I think about it, yeah.
I mean, what about
he
Skull
looks
Knight?
Like Guts, and I honestly don't like Guts.
I mean, what about Skull Knight?
Skull Knight now. Nah.
Oh. Koji, won't you love me?
No. I'll love you when you're dead.
I am.
I'm already dead. Buddy.
Yeah, I'll wait until you're in hell.
Then I'll make you dead again, and then I'll love you.
Alright, ooh. Here's the three fate spirits you guys know.
Oh, cool. I mean...
Well, I wonder if Maria's gonna do another one. I wonder which one she could possibly do if she was gonna do another one. I could never guess.
That's crazy.
I just put fate
magic.
In. Just put these two magic. In Hug.
I am now happy.
Hey, Dark, did you know something that if Fate Trader is in a tag duel, you can trade fates with someone else?
Do you know that if you're doing something with Fate Trader, you can trade them?
Three, two, one.
Hold on.
Or no, you can pull out spirits if you want. So I put I put card
trader into pass.
So I put Fate Magician in Smash, and Librarian card trader going pass.
Yeah, card trader's going into pass, but I mean, I'm just saying, y'all really sleeping on what Fate Librarian.
If I can, Fate Librarian in Smash. The only one I put in pass is Fate Trader.
What I'm saying is he's based on Tech Genus Hyper Librarian. And my boy has saved me in some duels, that's all I'm saying.
I'm guessing you're gonna smash these two and pass on this one, Talon.
Correctamundo, B.
I had a crush on Dark Magician Girl.
I mean, that's valid. I don't think anybody who's ever been a fan of Yu-Gi-Oh! Hasn't at least been slightly attracted.
We get it.
Steals, every single Yu-Gi-Oh! Player ever has been attracted to her. Doesn't matter the gender. Every single person.
You are the ice spirits, you guys know.
Yeah. These were people.
Thank you, Axel. Who the hell is the second one and the fourth one?
I didn't realize.
Cold Enchanter and Custom Made Ice.
Oops. Quackymeru Ice.
Oh, Quackymeru card. Ew.
However, I like myself down there, so no. Let me look at these.
The cold doesn't bother me.
Cold never bothered me anyway.
God damn it. We're all gonna make the same joke.
Alright.
Listen, Axel, me and Dark have the same brain cell. I don't know what to tell you.
Alright, so I feel like Ice Knight and the other guy is...
Ice Master is going smash. Are you fucking kidding me?
He's a right, master sir. For a reason.
She is.
Yeah, I mean, it's more like a they-them sort of thing.
Yeah, fair.
Yeah, it seems like a they-them situation, so you know what? I'm down.
Did I do the wrong pronouns for Ice Mess?
They look very ambiguous.
They do.
They're like the eighth gym leader. No one truly knows.
So that meme of El Dorado, both is good.
Both's good.
Question is, Talon, what's your pick?
Oh, Ice Master and Ice Queen, definitely, absolutely. The other two, not.
Right.
But this one skewered...
I know what I said, B.
This one skewered Drew.
Okay, and they're about to scare me, and I don't like it.
I feel like all of these would go into pass for Maria.
I'm a sterile boy.
Nothing. Alright, here's another one I expected everyone to go pass for again.
Okay.
The cave. I'm guessing. Oh, yep, it's the cave.
Or swamp.
Yeah. I'm passing all these.
That one was supposed to be seen.
What the heck?
I guess it's a teaser.
I don't know what you're talking about. These are bitches.
Okay, now, hang on.
Let me just pull this one out.
That dragon's got a pretty big mouth on him.
Multiple, in fact.
He has multiple mouths?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now that you say that,
I think
that,
there's
Dark,
one on his
actually...
tail.
Okay, so guess who just gave themselves a miniature heart attack?
What?
So, do you guys remember when I said I have an exercise ball instead of a chair because it broke?
Yeah.
Yeah.
The little, like, thing that keeps it plugged in got caught on my, like, bed frame. And so I just started hearing a hissing from somewhere.
Okay.
Oh, no.
And I was like, thinking, like, is there like a gas leak? Or and I looked down and I was like, oh wait, it's my ball.
So
and even my dog's eyes just, like, shot open, like, what the fuck is happening?
So I'm guessing on all of the evil swamp spirits is going to be a pass from everyone except for probably Talon.
Okay,
I need
Talon.
To think,
no.
I need to Talon. Think.
You need this one, don't you?
Am I happy with myself?
Well, here's the thing. I would like to point out
he's
a drooling lizard.
Ew.
I feel like he drools venom.
He does. Yeah.
Yeah, he does.
Wasn't this actually,
so
like, in the war
me?
That he spit some of his venom at some people?
I think so. I'm not sure.
Who knows,
no,
man?
Not...
What the fuck are you into?
I don't think we want to know.
I don't think. But also, with that, we're down to the final bag.
I'm gonna pass on everyone of those cave spirits.
Good.
I think for a second for myself.
I was about to say.
We have Garou's.
What the hell is wrong with you? It's 28.
Babysitter goat.
Oh no.
It's a baby!
Flame sorcerer.
Flame sorcerer.
This little one okay. You don't know yet. Because you have what? Technically seen them.
Oh yeah, we've seen them once, yeah.
A small what piece. The fuck? As it does.
Is that a ritual card?
No, it's a custom one.
Huh. She looks adorable. She also looks like she has a sucky effect. Which means she sucks good.
Wow.
Yeah.
So I already have my answer. Yeah.
Wow, Axel, I could never have guessed that from you.
No, I'm not. I was trying to put everything away. Oh, whoops.
Yeah, no, I'm not fucking spirit. None of these.
I mean, come on, guys. Hear me out.
Flame sorcerer?
Okay, flame sorcerer, I could actually understand. He's been an awesome bro.
And the witch girl?
The little witch girl looks too young for this. Yeah.
Is it a child?
Probably.
All right.
I love just seeing Seals just move it.
Wait, hold on.
Isn't a child,
okay, Seals.
I would say yes, but because you said it was a child, no.
Why not fire sorcerer?
Hey.
I feel like he would just burn it off.
I'm sure he can control it.
Yeah, I'm sure he can control his fire.
Just don't make
or
him angry.
Or his love.
He can't control his fire.
He can control his fire, just don't make him angry.
We all make mistakes in the heart of passion, Jimbo.
It went dark just because you said that? Yeah.
Fucking Jimbo?
Have you never Jimbo? Seen that? You mean Shadow Realm?
From Jimmy Neutron?
No, I know, but fucking what?
Don't worry about it. Either way, Talon, I'm guessing this is all. These are yours. We're all dying.
Axel,
we're killing.
Sama. I can't see.
I'm also alive.
Axel Sama San Chan Kun Senpai.
That's wood. That is a goat. Garuzus is a no. I would wrestle him before I fuck him. He's an alligator.
That's a goat, he said.
Flame sorcerer is a definite. I need to think on the spellcaster.
Yeah. What? You mean the one that's
a
child?
To be... Well, no, never mind.
We don't know it. We don't know if this is a child. It doesn't have kid in the name. The only things that are children have kid in the name or act like children.
And then literally like the episode when we fully discovered the card. Its name is Wind Witch Kid.
The time when they found him, she acted like a kid.
She acted like a child?
Yes.
Sorry.
I don't...
Like, I can't age up spirits.
No. I'm not telling you to age them up, B. I didn't know that she acted like a child. I'm... Now that you told me that, pass.
Like, the only way they can age up is if... The only way they can age up is if they change form like Flame Sorcerer.
I'm not asking you to age her up, okay? Don't.
I'm not.
Please.
I'm never.
I shall not.
No.
Never.
This is what... Still, she's just dying. All right. And I feel like this would be for Maria's. She would hug these three and then pass on these two.
Yes.
Alright.
Oh, that's too fucking funny.
I'm probably gonna be, like, after this is done, staying up for the next few hours and just watching the rest of the stream. I've been lazy to do that.
First one, Moki Moki. Aqua Sorcerer. Being Skull Dragon.
It has four arms.
Barry Armadillo. Why is there a second one?
Hey, man, goodbye, Aquasaurus.
And Fate Guardian. Guardian of the Fate.
Fate Guardian. Guardian of the Fate.
Guardian of Fates. Every time. Being dark. Every time.
You know what they say. Choose
Fate
alive.
Guardian. Guardian of the Fate. Poseidon quivers before him.
You know what they say. Force the crowd. Freeze allowed. Barry Armadillo? I don't fucking remember you.
Blair Spirit.
Blair had a spirit?
Oh, yeah, it's like Blair has a spirit, but she hasn't been able to see it.
Someone show her the ability to get spirits, okay? Oh. Someone give her armadillo. Come on.
You know what? Okay, good.
I'm good at this. How about everyone else?
Yeah, feels... I mean, wait. I concur.
You feel like I could.
Well.
I'm not even joking. I'm not even doing this for a joke. I feel like feels... I could.
Is this like all right. because it looks like a sock or a pillow?
Okay.
Well, we're gonna just continue like there's no...
Alright, I see Axel, just an Aqua Sorcerer, and then the four in here. Same thing with Dark, alright. So far the only one who hasn't different changed is... Seals once also puts Moki Moki in Smash. Alright. I put Aqua Sorcerer.
Jesus Christ.
To be honest, one I was actually debating on was Fate Guardian.
He's made of stone, it's gonna hurt.
What the fuck?
It's gonna hurt.
Listen, if you try hard enough, Axel, it'll work.
And also, I feel like I'm gonna die after.
I mean, if he's on top, he crushes you.
But he's a guardian, though.
He would never do anything to hurt you.
He punched me in the fucking face.
Also, yes. I feel like Fate Guardian might be ace.
Some people are, in fact, into that.
Alright.
Not from a fucking stone guy.
You don't know that.
Some people are into stone guys.
I tell them what your choice is, then.
I am not one of the people into stone guys.
What about dragons?
I am in talk
like dragons. Talk about dragons.
God damn it. He has four arms.
Dude.
What the? Okay, hold on. What?
Why?
Alan, what are you packing?
Subtitles silently. Don't.
Dot, dot, dot.
Dark has told me not to, so I won't. Dark has told me to grow some self-respect. I shall grow some self-respect. I shall not. It is his spirit, after all. I cannot.
There you are. Also,
you're making even Maria concerned.
How do I even? Although, Seals
why...
can do it for Moki Moki.
Okay, hold on. Why is...
No. I got the realization, no. Moki Moki, no. I don't know why. I'm gonna judge Seals for
Aqua Sorcerer?
Yes.
And I feel like these are Maria's.
Should I even feel more insulted by Seals that he chose Moki Moki over Kaneko?
Take that as you will. Either way, how did this look, Maria?
Yeah.
We're almost done.
Axel.
Yes.
Okay.
Are you all sewed with us yet?
Speed Warrior.
Axel, I feel like you're worried about me.
Palm-sized Draco.
It's a good
Shadow one. Ghoul. And Harp. And also Harp Dancer.
Stop! The coffee cancel! Oh, man!
Everyone just start placing.
I'm scared!
Don't worry, tell us how you feel about Harp Dancer.
I think we all know how we all feel about Harpy Dancer.
Sorry, buddy, you're more of a therapist.
Hey, B, I just want to thank you for using her Japanese art. I just want to thank you for that.
Yeah, no problem.
So, I want to explain why I put Speed Warrior in Pass.
Okay.
I feel like he would make it a race.
Yeah, he's too fast for me.
I feel like it's kind of like that, but somewhat different for me. I feel like he starts off extremely fast, and then just slows down, and then just stops abruptly.
I just don't think I could get him out of that armor, man.
like a Gear Freed situation?
Yes.
Probably.
Alright, Talon. Question is, anyway. Where do you want these two?
Really? That's interesting.
I can't do it. I'm putting her in Pass.
Can't get him. Really? That's... Okay. We're at an even 50-50 split, but if we count all of the things that are in the bags, all right, Pass
so
is much more.
I'm guessing just this.
What were the other three? I need to make sure for myself, just so I'm not
and
a parasite, Shadow Ghoul, and a little dragon.
And Dragon Antillion. Is an O. Dragon is an O. Parasite is an O.
Anti-alien would make it hurt, man.
And
I mean, look at all those.
Not in a good way.
The question is, what does that data. What does that one arm do?
I mean, I told you what I thought it looked like. So,
is doing anything for you?
I mean, he's also literally part of the internet, so he knows what that arm does, and I am worried about it. No.
But it does look like one so much. Like, I didn't even notice the fucking blade hanging off the side of it.
Wall Shadow, more than likely, you know.
That's Shadow Ghoul, thank you very much.
Yeah, it's not Wall
thank
Shadow.
Thank you. I apologize, Dirk.
Shadow Ghoul to you.
The ones left are Harpy Dancer and Speed Warrior.
Oh, Harpy Dancer, do you even need to ask?
Yeah, pass.
Obviously, no.
Yeah, she's a pass.
Man, y'all are wild into that one.
No, no. I'm joking here, guys.
I know.
Obviously, I'm smashing her. Come on.
Passed on that, bitch. Fuck her.
Steals you. No, hang on. I remember we did this, and you told me you would smash her.
Oh, I said fucking pass. Fuck that bitch.
No, you didn't.
We'll put Speed Warrior in pass so we can keep going, because a couple of people are trying to want to fall asleep.
Speed Warrior, yeah.
Gosh.
Dave. Yeah, where? Okay, now where is Babysitter Goat number 2 been?
He's been in the NPC spirits.
Where have you been all my life?
Babysitter Goat number 2 is still on Dark's table.
Yeah. I need to be honest here. I'm passing all of these.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'd also toss all of them, but the question is...
Seals. If Isabel was here, Cyber Dragon, smash.
Seals. I need you to answer this.
Okay.
I mean, what would you do?
Passing all of them.
Wow, I can't believe you're going to leave Nematori out to dry one more time.
The fuck? Okay, B, you want? Okay, hold on. B, you want?
I legit just put Nematori in here to fuck with Seals.
Okay.
That's funny.
Literally or figuratively, B?
Yes.
Alright. Final 5 spirits. Red Eyes, Black Cat. Cute the cute critter. Monster Egg. Jellyfish.
A Monster Egg is a child.
Passing all of these.
Yeah, it's a pass on all of those as well.
Make Wanda.
Also, a quick question. Quick answer to you, Seals. Jellyfish are highly poisonous. They have a toxin.
The cute critter. What was the
so do a lot of the women that Seals likes. This means nothing to him.
I don't want to hear anything from you, Mr. I put Jody in Smash.
I did, and you know what? It's valid.
Oh, wait, I forgot a couple people. I'm going to just throw those all in pass.
Red Eyes Cat. Pass.
I'm going to throw all these people in pass, but I forgot a couple people.
I feel worried about myself that I had to think on Reddit.
So, first of all,
I need help.
Talon.
I think you're just getting tired.
I need help.
Oh yeah, she's a person.
Talon.
You know,
I need help.
My nondescript
friend.
Friend in Christ.
And
no,
a child on like a weekday.
Oh, yeah, here, should also grab these ones.
My figurative brother in Christ.
Oh god, why did you put Loot Angel there?
Oh wait, Angel's here now?
Wait, what?
Angel's there, and Neon's there.
Oh shit.
Oh, this one ought to be good.
We have Angel,
man,
Neon.
I can't wait to see fucking Seal pass Neon the ground.
I'd be surprised.
Oh wait, hang on. I did technically forget one because he did show up the first session.
I need some time.
Oh yeah.
No, B, don't do this. Guys, it's getting really late for me. That is really
These
good.
Are the last characters. This is the last of the last.
I feel like Axel might deeply judge me.
Because the final person was the first person you met in the game.
Nice. He comes that's from
Danganronpa.
Oh yeah, Zach.
Hey, he's a
character. Yep, Zach Glacier.
From Danganronpa 3.
Well, I'm just gonna put these two in the bag because of the fact that they're too damn big.
I'm passing on both of these.
Had a feeling.
I'm gonna smash Shining Angel or the I Angel.
Want... Oh okay. Well, I don't know. She's too big.
I think you mean Shining Splendid Venus, actually.
Yeah, Splendid Venus. I'm gonna.
I mean, you know, Shining Angel could be valid.
I would love to smash Shining Angel. Really great monster.
Question is now. This is kind of difficult for four of us here.
Okay, I need to tell you, the reason I don't like Zach is because he's malnourished as fuck. I'm not going to watch him eat raw potatoes and then smash.
I put him in pass because I see him as little brother.
I mean, fair.
I also don't want to do it near all of his fucking handmade spears.
Yeah. I just didn't want to deal with Neon being a dick all the time.
Also, yeah. Axel, look, I'm not that Giggity. Much of a...
Why Angel, though?
Angel I'm like 50-50 on. Like, I had her on here, then I had him over here. I think I'm gonna... Angel will be in Smash.
I would hit that. I would also hit Neon.
Are
you okay?
I am struggling with Neon.
Yeah.
I am.
I don't know, I feel like it would be fun. I feel like we could get up to some kinky shit.
They're into cosplay.
Oh, hell yeah, never mind, man.
You know, I don't know, I think it was probably always gonna be this.
Oh yeah, I think I also forgot to tell Seals, they're gender fluid, so... They're gonna flip-flop it.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see, B.
Alright then, if that's how you all... go. There is a surprise last round that isn't really a surprise.
Okay, thank God we just hit me.
Hey, wait, hold on, Talon. Your turn.
No, please.
We forgot Talon and Maria.
Yeah.
Please.
Well, I feel like Maria Talon would hug them all.
I would, yes.
Alright, so Talon.
Guys, wait.
Who would you do?
We don't...
Oh, Hannah, I'd like the big ass angel as well.
We don't need to do this right. We do.
We're here now.
God, Angel is just looking at me with those eyes. I can't.
Hang on, I'll fix that. Angel.
I mean, it's kind of hard for me to say smash to Angel because Maria plays
difficult.
Angel.
It's really difficult.
But, like, if we're going by person, like, I don't know. I think she's cute. I'm just saying.
Angel's a dope.
Yeah.
That's why I had to block it out.
It's just like it's hard because it's Maria.
It's like, that's why I specified as well. Don't think of it as like each other. Think of it as the characters.
Yeah.
I obviously don't know her that well because, like, I've heard stories though, and I know the few decks she plays.
But I am definitely red in the face.
The decks are, Yeah. Wrong Maria character.
I mean, you know, both of them.
Fuck off, Dark.
And then...
When he saw Maria's character.
What about Zach and Neon?
Current art player characters.
I feel...
Well, we still have Zach and Neon.
I feel the judgment waiting to appear. Are we talking to this version of Zach?
Yes.
I guess.
I didn't remember.
No.
No one knows about the future.
Oh, okay. Thank God.
Neon.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's my boy.
Axel, he could be disappointed in me.
So now...
I'm not disappointed.
I think Axel's happy about it.
I'm more disappointed in Seals at the moment.
So now... The thing with these, think about these characters as if they are, how they are right now, how all the characters have been acting throughout the entire series, and how you think they would be acting in the future.
God, I feel like this is way easier for me than it should be.
I honestly feel like we should do another one of these, like a fucking
end Pokemon. All right.
You hear that, Emil?
Do anything for you?
All right. So I'm gonna go last. All right, also, I think Maria's just gonna hug them all. Maybe not Vex.
But not Vex. Are you gonna hug Vex, Maria?
I'll be nice and say yes.
Oh, they all get hugs.
If you say pass on this motherfucker, just say pass.
All right, so Talon, what about you?
Axel's okay. I'll just go from right to left. Okay, Vex. Jesus Christ, I feel like he just does not care at all passing. Professional gaslighter, horrible person. I did the original, I have to do this one. Same situation. Doesn't matter if she got the upgrade, same situation. I does not matter. Okay. Koneko, now under dress. Yeah.
And Yuki.
The bear's no longer there. Yuki. Same situation as Koji. I did the original, had to do this one.
Alright. And last but not least, you guys go over to me.
Axel, are you disappointed?
You see everyone here? No.
Yep.
Mm-hmm.
Just gonna put you all in the bag.
Oh yeah.
I love you all.
Seals, I need to say, purely based on looks, Vex would be over here. However, his personality alone will shove him like all the way over here.
To quote the chats, he's fix him.
No, you can't.
We know the chat will say it, and we know the chat is gonna try and help him.
But we know the chat is wrong.
But even if he was like an NPC, right? Let's just imagine that chat paid for like a +3 on him. I feel like there's gonna need to be a +10 just so he can be slightly better.
I mean, he has already been slightly better. So also to point out, let's go through everyone's bags after you guys put them all in and go through how many people did smash and pass on what. Also, I'm deleting this.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
Well, Koneko and Yuki are going in the smash.
We're going to start off with Isabel, as Isabel has 2 smashes.
See, for this one, I'll say this much. For the Koneko one this time, the only reason my opinion has changed is because that art's cute.
Yeah.
Isabel has 2 smashes because they're both Axel.
Huh.
Who could have guessed?
And then has a total of a shit ton of passes.
Damn. It'd be like that.
Everyone else in the game is a pass to them. Alright. Seals has 31 smashes and 84 passes. With also the bags.
Also Koji. I did put the new Koji art in there as well.
And new Koji.
Wait, is he in the pass?
The original Koji is, I think.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah,
he's right here.
Okay. Why is new Koji in pass? That's so fucking...
Riz.
I mean, that's weird. I don't get it, but hey, you know what? Fair enough, I guess.
Feel like he would just, like, I feel like I would be too scared of him. He's too hot for me.
Talon has
Talon has
52 smashes and 63 passes.
And everybody
and
in chat judging me based on what I was possibly going to do.
Yuki has 57 hugs and 54 passes.
That's very good.
Oh wait, I'm wrong. 56 hugs and 1 smash.
And me.
Alright. Dark.
Andrew is already doing that, Maria.
Has 50 smashes and 63 passes plus the bags.
Indeed.
As well as Koneko.
These are empty.
Has 58 smashes and 56 passes. And finally for me, I have 44 smashes and 68 passes plus the bags.
So who smashes most and who smashes least?
Kaneko smashes the most, and Vex smashes the least, it looks like.
Not including Isabel, of course, or Opal or whatever.
Yeah. Not including Isabel Opal. Or Maria.
If we include Opal, because I feel like this is just going to be their list, and I'm not going to change it, really. And with this, I actually have a winner. I actually have a little surprise.
Ooh. Oh, shit. We get prizes for being horny. Guys, this is what I've been waiting for my entire life.
You see, for the people who come in first, second, and third place...
Fuck is this?
First place gets their choice of pack. Second place...
This doesn't include me, does it?
Oh, no, Talon, basically you can choose to give your pack to someone. First place gets any pack they choose. Second place, which is Talon, if we go by smashes, if we go by hugs, then it's Maria. Let's say, with Maria, you have your choice of, I'll say a Talon and a Yuki tied. Because of hugs, and I'm pretty sure the smash quality would have been lower. They get their choices of a staple pack or a boss pack.
Oh.
And Koji.
Yeah.
You can basically have one of the lower end packs. So, like, you can have a dragon pack, a machine pack, Quaking Nest, Book of Waves, Spell and Trap. So sadly, because you got third, you get the lower rarity ones. And for coming in dead last with seals from the party.
You get a participation reward.
You get a pick from the lowest of the low packs, Spell and Trap pack, and the Monster pack.
What does Kaneko get?
Oh, Kaneko gets two packs of their choice.
Damn.
Oh, shit.
Wow.
Being horny.
I mean, it pays off. Being
horny pays off.
In these scenarios. Yes, it does.
Bet you weren't expecting this.
I was not.
No. Right. I'm going to have my first pack be a legacy pack.
Okay.
As well.
All right, we have another legacy pack. Dark, what pack do you want? Do you have your pack? We have the machines, the nest, the Book of Waves, Lucas pack, which I actually do have access to as well. Battle of Elements, Counter Wind, Battle of Beasts, Jurassic Inferno, Shining Verse, and Dark Ritual.
It's kind of tough. I really don't know. I'm between Lucas and my pack. What do you guys think?
I think it's up to you. There are still some stuff out of the Knight's Quest pack that you haven't gotten yet. Like a very low amount, but like you.
Wrong name, B.
Yeah, Dark's pack.
Thank you.
But it really is up to you because you can have Book of Waves and work on your stuff. You can get Lucas's pack and see if you can get another Max monster. And second place. So Talon and Maria, you can have a Legacy, a Staple, or a Lucas pack as well. With a Lucas pack.
No. I'm just trying to think on who I want to give mine to.
I think I'm going to roll the dice and try to pull out of my pack again, because it's my pack.
The Dark's pack. Let's first start off with the winner, though, as their first pack is a Legacy pack.
Good job, Axel.
It's only three, right?
Very horny individual.
You can shuffle as many times as you want as well.
And we respect you for it.
You are the horniest of it all. So for that, you win the prize.
All Axel, right. This is why we are your friends.
I don't know how people see that Vex is on. I just don't see it.
Lava Golem! Shit.
Whoa, okay, that's a good card.
That is what we
call Chthonian Emperor Dragon.
That's a cool card.
This is a card I forget exists.
And Ignine Beast Volcanion.
Well, I have shit for my fire deck.
Yeah, you have a lot of shit for your fire deck.
Yeah, that's a fire deck pack if I've ever seen one.
Can I read Ignition Beast Volcanion?
When this card is used to summon a target one monster your opponent controls, destroy both that target and this card and inflict damage equal to the attack of the targeted monster.
Hey, Axel, if you ever get the like a spirit ability to just fuse some from both fields for a large cost, and you play a fire deck, have a chance on beating the Czar.
I have like a really disgusting idea of just giving them Lava Golem and then fusion summon Ignition Beast.
You could do that. That is true.
You could do that, yeah.
That
you
could do really, that, yeah.
That is a deadly combo.
It is a combo. Right.
If he doesn't beat you first.
Alright, Dark. Shuffle as many times as you want, then draw from yours. As well, right. Axel, you can think about what pack you want next.
I'm thinking.
If you do the stale pack, you can pull Mirror Force, and the talent is forced to do a recap.
True.
I know, I'm giving someone the staple pack, because, I mean, it's my thing. I'm just thinking on who...
The A-Forces. Semi.
Okay, not bad.
Battle Guard King!
I kind of wanted another one of these. You
need a fucking second copy, god damn it! Magical Mallet.
Oh, Mallet.
In case you want to shuffle anything.
A Winged Beast of Giant Dragon. Not unexpected horrible. Die.
I'll put everything but Battle Guard King back.
Of course. Alright, so bring out four cards.
What do you mean by that, Seals? You just went, of course he would.
I mean, Dark's still pulling the best pack ever.
Mm-hmm.
Already, like, anything he needs, he'll just pull out of the pack.
Whoa, so would you look at that?
Four cards I got rid of?
Yeah.
A Red Eyes Ultimate Dragon. No way, Dark.
Okay.
First card.
I swear to God.
Big Shield Garna. Not bad. Warrior of Zera.
It's funny.
Hey.
Right, dragon.
Hey.
Oh. Gearfreed the Swordmaster. Good.
That's
good
kind
of facts.
Unfortunate. But, that would have been a good card. That would have been a pretty decent
Tyrant
one too.
Wing is a card that does exist.
And that would have been a card to trade.
Yeah, that's your pack. I actually don't think that was a losing pack at all.
I mean, Battle Guard King's good, but everything else I don't think I'll really use.
We'll see.
It's gonna sound weird, but I'm thinking a fire pack, possibly. Well, actually, no, it's fire and dinosaurs. I think I will just go for a Lucas pack.
Alright, Lucas pack it is. But before we go back to you, Maria and Talon, what pack do you want?
I don't know.
You want boss monsters or you want staple cards?
Boss.
Boss monsters.
That's one, and a two, and a three.
Alright. Your first.
You know it's gonna be good because I put a lot of throat in it.
The Dark Creator.
You know it's gonna be good because I put a lot of throat in it.
Wait, the Dark Creator.
You know it's gonna be good because I put a lot of throat in it.
Well, Dragon Anata.
Shinato,
oh,
the King of the Higher Plane.
I put a lot of throat in it.
Talon, stop. It's okay.
We get it.
We heard you.
Plus,
we heard
well,
you the first time.
I'll have to put it in, but you do get the ritual spell.
So, you got some pretty good looking dudes.
You got a good amount of bosses.
Yeah, if it wasn't for me already having the Dark Creator, I'd be trying to get that off of
you. You already have the Dark Creator?
Yeah, they do.
Yeah, I just never get to summon him because he needs me to have nothing on board.
Yeah,
they
summon
him
once.
You already have Dark Creator. Forgot about that.
Alright, so Talon.
They said they wanted to do the staple pack.
Okay. Who are you going to give it to?
I'm falling asleep. I can't.
Hey, Maria,
you can go to bed.
I'm gonna give you the staple pack because I believe you're gonna get it now.
Let's see if they give you the force.
What's gonna happen? Because I'm here now. Card better show up, or I swear to God, we're gonna. I'm gonna talk to it later.
Maria, Talon's giving you these cards. First card.
Watch this.
Overspell. Mystical Space Typhoon.
Fantastic.
Alexandra Dragon.
I want that one.
2K beater.
Anti-Magic Prism.
I swear to God.
Jelly Cannon.
Jelly Cannon's a good card.
A lot of these
are
really
good.
And I want to draw the top three and see.
I swear to God. I swear to God.
Hidden Armorants. Parshaft. All right. Four. Five. Yeah, they
nope.
weren't. Nope.
It was never coming up.
It was never coming.
One day.
That's a lot of good spells and traps, though, for Maria.
Yeah.
One day, Talon is going to do session.
One day.
One recap. Never. We'll get it eventually.
As Seals, do you pick the first monster or this first spell and trap?
First monster, actually. I have a lot of spells and traps.
Alright.
Emeria is going to bed. She's too sleepy to function.
Fair.
Watch her pull Sangan right now.
Draw so five. I will tell you, while Maria's not here, when I showed Talon the Yuki art, was the first thing he said was, "God damn those thighs."
Hopefully she doesn't watch this back.
Did I actually
probably will.
You did.
Either way,
you were just steals? Like, if you wasn't with Andrew, my God.
If you please.
What time was it for us?
No, maybe late night.
Dark, if you wish to judge me, go ahead and tell me.
First card?
Nah, I kind of get it. I kind of get it.
Gilosaurus. Getting a second copy is pretty good for you.
It's not horrible.
Witch's Apprentice. Yeah.
Is not super fantastic, but it is.
Lancer Dragonite.
Pretty fine.
Mistless Radiant. Radiant.
Is not a Link monster yet.
Ushioni.
Exists.
I mean, the Gilosaurus is pretty good, honestly.
Oh,
greatest part of the pack. Was that a barrel dragon?
It was a Gatling dragon. Gatling dragon's the other secret rare in the pack. He was the next
one. And that would have been nice.
Well, it turned from secret rare to a rare.
All right, then. Axel? Can you do it?
I swear to God, if I get max fusion somehow just because I became the most horny person in the group.
I would love that.
You that would be Lucas pack. Too good.
Seven cards.
Get seven cards? One, two, three, four, five. Make the last one a middle one.
Oh, the shuffle.
Ooh, the extra shuffle. Did y'all hear that?
Yeah.
Axel ready? Did it all for me.
First card. Babysitter Goat number two.
He's back.
Iris the Raise the Shadow Flower. Stance.
Alright.
Noodles.
Noodle.
This is an actual pack if I've ever seen one.
That's a cool one.
Hermit Hitron.
Femtron and Cyclops.
Circle of Protection.
Hey.
If a face up element sorcerer monster on the field is sent to the graveyard by battle, you can send a element sorcerer monster with a different attribute from your deck to the graveyard instead. And Barrier Armadillo.
It's not the best or the worst.
Which one would have been Circle my fucking middle card?
Oh, no, let's go to the next one. You were one off.
Damn, dog, damn.
Axel, I'm sorry.
Axel is seizing.
I can see that.
I'm sorry.
I hurt my arm a bit doing that. It's okay.
Is it?
At least you got some pretty cool.
But the last thing I'm gonna do as the DM, I have to do a Lucas pack, and then I need to give you guys each one card.
Oh.
Ooh.
And I'm just here for emotional support.
Oh, Talon, no, you get to pick who you get the card. Or who knows?
Wait, what?
Who knows what's gonna happen with your card?
Done.
What does that mean?
Just means what it means, man.
Just means on the tone.
Why do I feel like you guys know what this means? Oops.
Do.
Yo, is that a blue eyes white dragon in the pack? No.
White dragon.
Alright, first card. Spicy the Elite Noodle Ninja. Ray Dragon. The Noodle Arts of Spicy. Green Eyes Star Cat. Full Moon. Protection. And Babysitter Goat number one. This is a Axel pack.
Yeah, this is, yeah. This.
Can we get a redo? Can we just get a redo?
I will do a redo, but because of that, instead of choosing one, Axel, if you want any cards from this pack, you can take one.
And then I just don't get anything else after.
I will allow you also still get one from the next one as well.
All right, I'll take Star Cat.
All right.
Being thirsty is rewarded.
I mean, hey, I think I'm getting
rewarded because I was chill about it, even though I'm the thirstiest one here.
This is an extreme thirst.
Hey, Axel, we love you.
Thank you.
I deeply hate myself.
Right. You are my
Isla, we love you, Talon.
All from the first one. They're all from the first one, but I'm gonna see what was in the other ones. These ones were Breeze, Lance, Enchanter, and Dark Knight.
A lot of Seven's Road magic cards.
I was gonna say, I'm adding more of the Seven Road magic cards.
Oh, nice.
Alright, first one.
They're not bad at all.
Noodle Art of Savory. Tenzin Max. Howling Bird.
I wonder which card is gonna be mine.
Oh! Great Multi-Strike Dragon Dragulus Burst.
I want that. I want that.
Inferno Wizard.
We already know what I'm willing to do to get it.
What are you willing to do?
Smash some characters.
We've been doing it the whole time. Don't make me do it, because I'll do it.
What will you do?
I'll you know what I'll do. I don't want to say it out loud.
Smash Perfect Guardian.
Nah, it was already in the other pack. Also in the other pack. Alright. Ancient Summon.
I have so many.
I think I'm gonna hang on to this.
No.
Who is it going to? Charlie?
Who
Charlie,
knows?
Right?
We already Charlie, knows right? what I'm gonna do to Charlie to get that.
Hey Charlie, I see you got that dragon card. Okay. I'll do anything for it. Specify.
United States of...
Alright. Out of these six cards, which I am going to roll a six-sided dice, and then the person it lands on will get the pick. If it lands on Yuki or Isabel, I'll pick for them. It landed on Isabel, so I'm going to pick for them. Because they weren't here, I'm going to give them Amazing Dealer. Five. Dark, you pick next.
I don't want any of these.
What does that Attention Max do?
You send one monster from your hand to the graveyard, then choose one face-up monster you control. That monster gains 400 attack and inflicts piercing battle damage. If that monster is level 10, inflict 1,000 damage to your opponent. This card cannot be negated. Yeah.
Yes, I'll take this. It's like the best card left. I mean, the one I wanted was this one, so...
But B took it because plot reasons.
Alright. Next one up is Maria, and I'll pick for them. I think Axel needs a second... I'm gonna give him Ancient Millennium Summon. I think they can work with that.
For me? What? Or to
no,
Maria?
No, for Maria.
Okay.
And now... Axel, you pick next.
All right. I'm between Inferno Wizard or Noodle Art. I think I'll just do Noodle Art of Savory.
Talon, you pick. Inferno Wizard or your bird? It's your bird.
You say this like I own it. I own it, but that's not the point. I'll take the bird, I guess. I don't know
and
what
the
that
last
means,
one's gonna be surprise for seals.
Alright, come here, Inferno Wizard. I don't know what I'm gonna do with you, but maybe something.
It's not an Inferno Wizard. I put it back in the deck and now we're shuffling to see what you get. The thing you thought
what...
you had a choice. This is your card.
Noodle Art
Roastery.
Something Axel wants.
I don't know what it means of the fact that I'm taking the bird, but
bird
yeah.
When you are the bird. But yeah.
Yeah.
That was Yu-Gi-Oh! Smasher Pass Endarp.
Oh my goodness.
I need to take a shower.
I hope you all
You guys subscribed for this. This is what you wanted. Was it worth it?
I hope it was worth it.
Maybe something more will happen at 200 subs. Or 300.
We do a Yu-Gi-Oh! and Dark movie and Koji DMs it.
What? Damn, that one's a bit of a fucking bold statement, but you know what? Why the fuck not? Maybe I don't DM it though, but Yu-Gi-Oh! and Dark movie? Wait, Yu-Gi-Oh! Indart movie featuring someone.
I don't think we'll be able to get them.
I don't know. There's people. I know people. I got connections.
If you can somehow get them to join, then we will.
I have connections.
Guys,
I don't think it's the people
bit,
that you're thinking of.
This is a bit much of a second goal for just two. For 200.
You don't know who I'm talking about.
We'll talk to you all later. Hive out.
Peace.
Bye.